And we are... Dog, but what, dude? Oh, shoot, we're live. YouTube, how you doing? Ignore that, that... Welcome back to the Blanket Fort. Thanks for joining us on the stream. Good to see you again. As you can see above the screen next to me, we're back with a little more Dragon's Dogma 2. This is technically day two of the stream. Full disclosure, from yesterday, we played it for 3 or 4 hours, and I don't know the polite way to put this. Hang on, has it been 30 seconds? I don't know if YouTube likes the intro to be 30 seconds or a minute. The polite term is, I got my wingus flattened for about 3 hours. We got beaten so badly. It sucked, and it was not fun. The truth is, I probably shouldn't have streamed it all yesterday. Yesterday, because I had a headache that I was fighting off. But I've been feeling super guilty about not keeping to my schedule and missing days. So I forced myself to stream, and that made me in not a great mood to stream. And then the fights were. The simple fact is, we were soundly beaten. Well, I was soundly beaten, and Steam will not refund the game because I've played it for too long. So, it's time for the get-good phase of the game. So here we are. Oh, but the good news is, because of the wonky... it's been a minute. Because of the wonky asinine saving function in this game, if we just load from the last inrest, because that's our only option, we actually load... from the start of stream yesterday, because we didn't sleep at an inn after the start of stream. So you'll have missed about 5 to 10 minutes of the actual stream. So I told you I was going to become an archer and Kazu's a warrior and stuff. So what we're going to do is have no FPS for some weird reason.
It couldn't hurt to take a
peek. Everything's loading in. Oh, there's something written here. What am I reading? What are you highlighting, Kazu? What am I reading? Oh, there's a book on the bed. What's this? Arrived at the checkpoint, only to realize I left my entry permit back at the inn. Ended up having to make the trip back, so I was late for my delivery. When I complained to the failed driver about it, he said next time I'd use a Beastred mask. Seems the Batal favors its Beastred residents so they can get through without the hassle of a permit. Might be worth keeping a disguise in hand just in case. Well, I don't think I have to worry about that. Right, so, okay, so we're gonna have a couple prep, a little bit of prep today, and we're going back to basics today, chat. Welcome. We're going back to basics. We're gonna give all the equipment to everybody else who should have it. I'm gonna take off my pants, give my tank pants to Kazu, then we're gonna borrow Kazu's really good ranger tights and give them to me, and put on these equipments. Yeah, these we don't need. Now let me put on some pants. There we go. Adonis has the camping kit, right? That's why he's so weighted down. Yeah, okay, cool. All right. Oh, we got some rotten food. Okay, now we're going to go sell off all the stuff. And then we're going to deposit a bunch of stuff. We're going to go adventuring with essentially nothing today. We want empty inventory so we can gather a bunch of stuff.
Forget the fatigue of a long journey when treated to the...
We're gonna go make some money, do some exploration, get some stuff. Yeah, we're basically dropping off, like, all of our medicine. All of it. All this stuff. Yep. All the bark. All the medicine. I want to be as light as possible so I can carry as much stuff. These gotta get sold. Keep the lantern oil. Sell the extracts. Keep the wakestone. Keep the wakestone shards. Keep the arrows. Keep the flowers. This should also go to Kazu as well, the new hat. That's what he should, yep. And I guess I could start distributing some of these rings, but I guess we'll keep the rings in the chest as well. Actually, the rings weigh nothing. I'm content with just the rings. Kazu, drop off your stuff, all of it. Yep, drop off all your meds, because we're going to be gathering and making medicine on as we go. Oh, I need your arrows, by the way, when you're done with it. Give me that shard. Don't drop it off. Give it to me. You're already squared away. Yeah, I need that hat. Adonis, you can drop off your medicine. I'm okay with sending you back with a cloak, because it's a basic cloak. Abby, these are all usable. Okay, so we're all squared away. I'm still carrying a lot of weight. Wow, really? Well, yeah, the stuff that like can age, we want to carry so it doesn't go bad while it's in storage. Yeah, that's what that is. Yeah, and I am carrying a little bit of armor and stuff. Yeah, I'm carrying this. I should be wearing this. Yeah, I'm carrying a little bit of extra stuff. But the good news is these hunter's tights have a little bit of a thigh thing, so you can see my thighs. Look at it. We got a little thigh gap on there. See, I can't really because I'm so friggin' tall. Hang on. Look, you can see my spotted thighs. Weep, there they are. Woo-hoo. All right, so next stop is selling all the stuff we don't need. We're going to try to keep it as light as possible. Yeah, I'm sure you'd take... You know, Fee, that ring is, you know... We could definitely have a green card marriage or whatever the equivalent... I think Abby's stuck.
Apologies, Master. My mind was
Abby's definitely stuck.
Away.
The good news is she doesn't have anything to sell. Why am I so large? She is very tall. I don't know. The FPS is also a little bit scuffed. I have to... Oh, I said I was going to try some stuff after stream yesterday, but I forgot to do it because I was so beat up. Oh, there she isn't. Where did she go? She's still stuck up there. That's fine. If we get far enough and summon her, she'll pop in. So we'll, well, the thing is we wanted to make a big sister, little brother, like pawn thing going on. You know, big sister arisen, little brother pawn. The problem is I didn't realize that pawns are not really like always related. Oh, the grapes are rotten. Fooey. That's okay. We can combine it with rotten meat to make, yeah. We didn't realize, that like pawns are literally more sort of like, you know, soldiers that, you know, wandering soldiers more than family. But I mean, we could hand wave that, you know, Z Holly was, you know, not an arisen until she got here and Kazu has been a pawn. So, you know, he was, anyway, it's fine. It's our world. We can do. Bob Ross says we can do what we want with our world, so it's fine. So we're going to give this helmet to Kazu. And we're going to take his old helmet. Let me put this on. I'm going to look goofy with it, but we're just going to fully swap professions for now. Look goofy.
All Welcome right. to yep. your quality is what you need if you want to survive.
Yep. Let me sell my extra stuff. I've got, so yeah, this hat we don't need. This armor. I need to put it on. I don't know why I haven't equipped it yet. That's goofy, but okay, hang on.
So before you check the
many thanks.
I wish I could equip in the store menu and not just sell instead of having to, like, you know. Yeah, because this is a multi-purpose male that fits everybody. So yeah, we'll wear this. We're just gonna fully swap. Remember, we wanted You're to switch buying. Jobs for this
Welcome
quest,
to your
but
quality is what you need
I've decided I'm gonna switch
to
fully anyway for a so while, and we'll talk about why in a second here, as soon as I. Get rid of all this stuff. Yeah, see, look, I actually go down to light while I'm not carrying all this stuff, which is pretty cool. And Kazu can sell his old cap. Adonis doesn't have anything to sell. Oh, yes, he does. Get rid of that rotten apple.
Right,
let's pop out of here.
Many thanks. I appreciate the business.
Really need to summon... Now, I'm sure she'll pop up. She doesn't have anything we need, so... We're gonna... Oh, Kazu also has some arrows for me, doesn't he? He's carrying his own arrows. Yeah, give me these. Give these to me, please. Thank you. Yeah, give them all to me. I'll carry them. I don't mind. Carrying arrows. Oh, we also have a rotten apple to... Can we combine it with... I know with we can combine... Oh, no, it's potato that makes... Like, rotten potato and rotten meat makes oil. Anyway, let's pop into this.
Have you business with the guild, sir?
I do. I need to acquire some skills. I'm going to grab Tarring Shot, because Tarring Shot with the fire enchantment from Adonis means we should be able to do a lot of fire damage to lots of enemies. And I need a fourth skill anyway, so there we go. I'm not going to get Exploding Shot, because we have fire anyway, and I don't want to use up all my exploding arrows, since they do consume one. Core skills, we are, yep, we're gonna swift knock. We already have that parting shot. I don't have the punt or parting shot. Maybe I should get these. I mean, if we're going to invest in archer for a little bit, let's grab, yeah. And the augment we're really going down for is, I mean, ambuscade is okay. I'll put it on. No, I'll save it. That's
be glad
right.
to assist you.
The one we're really reaching for here is avidity to make us climb quickly. We'd also like endurance for more stamina for when we're doing our fighter stuff. And then we'll probably splash into thief to grab either verve for more strength or maybe gratification for killing. But we don't really need any of those. I just want to make a one who's sort of like good at climbing on enemies. Like a warrior who's good at tanking and climbing is what we're trying to do. Anyway, Kazu, you need... I mean, Tusk Toss could be good. I don't have it as a fighter, but he might make use of it. We've been using him more as a swordsman than a shieldman. Yeah, should we get him Springboard? I want to try Springboard. Maybe he can actually use it. Let's see if the AI is smart enough to use it with him. And he doesn't have any augments. Oh, metal. He should have metal if he's going to be tanking, right? Yeah, put that on. There you go.
Do come again.
All right, so that's a little bit of our discipline spent. So we're going exploring today. However, before I can shoot Tarring Arrow, I need Tarring Shot. I need Tarring Arrow, so we need Lantern Oil.
Take a look.
It's quite cheap. I'm going to buy all you have, sir. Thank you.
While you're here, stop by again soon.
Cheers. And we're going to make some. Oh, I need branches like splinters to do that. So we need to pick up sorry, I can't find it. It's I don't know what it's called, but it's like the splinters out of a box. So we haven't gone, if we look at the map, we haven't gone this way. And I'd like to go back to Verve. This guy is here, so I'd like to go back to Verve, or to Melv, to like, see, I'm sure we've missed a lot of coins, right? I want to grab some more secret coins. So we're going to pop ourselves out of town from the East Gate and then sort of wander back along. Because there's a lot of stuff we missed as well. We haven't gone to this central area of this area, and we also missed a couple. There was like a chest near this campsite we couldn't figure out how to reach. I'd like to figure out how to get there if I could. So what we'll do is we'll just head out that way today. Use our infinite sprint while we're in town. This is the correct way out. So let's.
An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
No, if you remember the ox cart from yesterday, it made us miserable.
They only travel during the day.
Okay. So we're actually out in the cropper's quarter. I can't wait for my graphics card to explode rendering all these leaves. But yeah, we're essentially gonna... Ooh. Well, that was quick. We're essentially gonna just grab... Oh, I'm already at average. Well, that lasted about 2 seconds, huh? All these buildings that require exploration and finding stuff. Yeah, see, look at all this stuff just waiting here for us to...
A ripened heartsbud.
Good. We can use that to make oil or good robots.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Yeah, so see how there's all this stuff to gather? Excuse me, Adonis. Okay, or you can open it. I guess I don't mind. Oh, it's just gold. Okay. Did Abby catch up with us? She did. Okay, I figured once we get far enough away, the game sort of like pops them back in so you don't lose your pawns when they get stuck, which is good. It's a good design choice. How deep is this river? Okay, we didn't die. So I figured today would be sort of like a, like, not like a training montage, but...
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
But it would be nice if we could, like, bulk up a little bit, get stronger. Man, because that chimera we... Ooh, blueberries. We haven't found those in a while. That chimera we fought yesterday cleaned our clocks so bad. We're searching for our daughter. If you've seen a young woman matching a description, pray big word to us at once. We're willing to offer a small reward. Chances are she was taken by one of those fell beasts that only has an appetite for women. Save yourselves. Oh, so it was taken by an ogre. Okay. We encountered one of those yesterday. Looking forward to fighting them again. Apparently, in the first game, they were like faster and stronger when they were fighting women. And would target women more often. Which makes me sad because our party is 50% women. Oh well, what you gonna do? Yeah, we need these. The sticks from these, right? Not that. That's a book. Okay, not that. That was gold. There's There should be. Man, there's a lot of goodies in this farming quarter. Holy cow. I bet there's even more that I'm not seeing or not getting. Oops. Oh, yeah, withered branches. There they are. Yeah, those. We need those to make arrows.
Frey, allow me.
Oh, frankly, I'm never average. Oh, well, that's nice. Okay, so yeah, so we wanna combine our branches with oil to make tarring arrows, yeah. Because tarring arrows make the enemies covered in tar. And then if we do like incendiary shot, which we don't have, or we hit him with a fire attack, and remember that Adonis lights our weapons on fire regularly with his ability, we can make, how many does this make? It makes one of each makes, okay, so it makes a 1-to-3 ratio. Okay, that's not bad, actually. Oil is kind of heavy, so I wouldn't mind like giving up all this oil for arrows, but now I can actually use tarring shot a few times, which is nice. Hey, big guy, you got any items in here? Yes, you do, actually. Oh, he's sleeping. Shh. Hill beach bark, that's a curative. Are there any more? Oh, there's a chest. Oh, no, I think that's the chest we opened the bug exists where if you open a chest that was discovered, you don't, it doesn't go away. Sometimes the chests and stuff go away once you open them after they've been spotted, but sometimes not. Yeah, here, ooh, yeah, look at all this stuff. Look at all the goodies on this side of town. I was planning out my route last night to like, okay, I want to have a plan and not just wander. Ooh, leapworm skin, that's, don't know what that is. Probably rabbit pelt. Oh, that's money. Okay, they both tried to come through the window. That was really funny. We're having trouble opening this thing. There we go. Mighty Roborant, that's a nice heal.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side.
Oh,
in battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support.
Defeat a Cyclops to get emergent vitality. No, I don't need that, and I don't want to spend my RC on you. Thanks, though. I have my brother as my pawn here for tanking. But yeah, I figured today would be a day of gathering and grabbing stuff and just a casual sort of like.
The moment I've been waiting for.
Who found a trope? Allow beetle? Me Good to gather them. These up. I love that they'll find stuff you don't see. That's great. Oh, rotten fish. Oh no, that's good. We can make more oil. Rotten fish at yon chest. Oh, hello. Look at this, just sitting right by the.
At last. I thought we'd never find one.
I see some fish
a
chilling on the.
A splendid discovery. Oh. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
You should. All right, guys, can we not go in the water? Remember how much the water kills people? Let's not go in the water, right? Water bad. Water very bad. It says there's an ingredient here that I do not see. They may have grabbed it. Entirely possible. I also don't know if I should kill the animals here, because I think... Oh, well, the rabbit pelts are worth money. Hang on now. Oh, they ran. Are these, do you think these are like owned rabbits? They're on a farm. Rabbits should be in a hutch though, right? Ooh, did you see that shot? I couldn't even see the damn thing. Yeah, they're worth the rabbit pelts are valuable, it's worth a little bit of scratch. All right, and here's the coastline. I got a little chest sticking out here. Don't mind if I do.
What could yon chest?
Oh, it had RC in it. Wow, that's kind of a nice pickup.
Let us hope your curiosity.
Oh, also it looks like there's a cave down there. Oh, that's interesting. How do we even get to that cave? Because I guess we get over and dropped. All right, guys, who wants to go cave diving? I was gonna plan on exploring, but like exploring the overworld, but that counts as exploring. Also, who found that golden beetle? Please. Ah, Kazu did, so give it to me so I can use it. So I can get some more carry weight. And Kazu, you have a shard as well, right? Yeah, give one to me so it can become a shard. Do we have... No, we don't have anything rotten. We should make these... Yeah, get some exquisite dried spuddies. See, I told you we'd find some medicine. Yeah, there's all sorts of medicine to be found already. Look at this. Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna start offering rewards for my pawns to have, I'm gonna be giving them, like heals, like nice healing items for their quests.
What one might have expected.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
There's some rotten meat. Good. All this rotten meat means we can make oil, so I can be a little more, a rat! No! Ah! 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 No! Ah! There we go. Oh, it didn't drop anything. Oh well. That's good, because I don't like killing rats. They're cute. I mean, those ones are the gross, like, carrying infection kind, but still. So how did we get over and down there? That's a good question. That's a good question. I mean, we're just probably just follow the cliff face around, right? Yeah, sure. Whoop. Yep. Oh, can we even follow the cliff face around? Because there's water. Oh yeah, maybe a little. Hang on. Oh yeah, here we go. This is looking... correct. I see some saurians across the water.
Might there be aught over there?
We got some minerals.
I've never seen aught like this.
Gold ore? Ooh, that's
I'd wager my
one.
Own master would be astounded to learn of its existence.
Ooh, quite a few hits on it, too. Can we... Die, buckets. Oh, the barrel just made Kazu wet. Sorry, dude. Sorry, man. Oh, I'm actually too big to... Okay, it gave it to me. I was like, wait, I'm too big to mine this thing. Oh, there's another coin right over here. Wow, they're all over the place. Look at this. Look at that. Alright, so that's actually not the way to this thing. We have to go, like, all the way around. So we need to look for a bridge and cross it. Also, there's Saurian guarding a campsite. Okay. Oop. So we need to go, like, all the way around. That's fine.
These faces have grown mightily familiar.
That explains the harmony betwixt us.
Is that what that is? Harmony betwixt us? I don't know about that. I think you might be... Sue? You guys see that giant shadow? I don't see what's casting it, but okay. Making me nervous a little bit. And by a little bit, I mean quite nervous. Dig, dig, dig. Savagery extract. Oh, that's nice. So yeah, so we can actually craft a few more, let's make a few more, what does this make? Let's make a drenching arrow. Yeah, let's make a couple more tarring arrows. That's gonna be our primary method of dealing with, like, big guys. How many do I have now? 16? Okay, that's probably enough. We can stop. Ow! Oh! Hostile!
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit.
Hostile bats.
This will let vim go to waste.
Hostile rats.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
What's down here? Great bridge passage. Now wait a minute. This seems like some Dark Souls stuff where you, like, stumble into an area you shouldn't be on. Branches, okay. Oh! Oh, it's a leech! Oh, gross! It got a triple hit on me for free.
This is just what's needed.
Yuck. Rotten scrag and leap worms. Oh, it's a leap worm. Okay, that's what that is. Also, I hear, like, thievery talking. Like, bandits under the bridge. Oh, yeah.
We found a hidden path. This sort of discovery really lifts the spirits.
extraordinary. It would surely have escaped my eye.
Did he disappear up that ladder? He did. Are you running, or are you... Oh yeah, he's...
I will finish this, here and now!
He's a thief. Hey, look, he was gathering from this thing. That's kind of sneaky, there's a... There's a lot of books on that, man. So this is... Where is this? Okay, so this is up above the bridge, so you could get down into the... Okay. Hi, Jackness. Oh, wow, 5 silver ore. That's a nice pickup. And wow, 1,500 gold! We're rich! See, today was already super fruitful, and we're not done exploring the passage yet, either. Did we loot these, worms for... They're not glowing, so I guess we did. Alright, let's... Oh, it's just the end.
Master,
okay.
If you're carrying around anything you don't need, there's no time like the present to rid yourself of it.
90 RC and ripened... overburdened, okay.
Mayhap I could carry some things for you.
Well, what an interesting little path that I would not have thought to look for. Huh. Huh. All right, now full disclosure, we know there's actually a Seeker's Coin on that black flat rock from the flattening yesterday when we got super flattened. I actually wanted to head over here and check out this fishing hut by the water, but we got distracted by the passage. There's a... Is that a re... Hello? All right, I have no idea what that rooster is, but it's interesting, I guess. A little bit of gold. Never hurt anybody.
You're staring, Arisen.
Excuse me?
Has aught yonder caught your eye?
Not particularly, no. So we need to get across. The bridge is... Over there. Over here. Okay. Oh. So should we go... Yeah, let's head over there and get that coin. There will be goblins to fight, but we can deal with that. I think I also see wolves dead ahead, if I'm not mistaken. Are they? Yeah, they're harassing that traveler.
I grant you roaring flame.
See what I mean? How he gives us...
Come,
oops.
Let me grant you wings. Heavier than I expected.
Hold still. It will be over in a moment.
You okay, man? You all right?
Huzzah! Yeah. What a team we make, Arisen.
Might I interest you in my humble wares?
Yeah, sure. What do you got? Copper. She sells. Oh, interesting. She sells all sorts of enhancement stuff. I mean, I'm pretty good on everything but gold, and I don't want to spend gold because it's kind of expensive. But
'Tis no quiet life, mind. The roads can be perilous.
Yeah, as you say. Yeah, we can sell you. Please take these rotten grapes and these dried flowers. I don't know how many of these books I should be using. I don't know. I feel like they're probably useful. Oh, we could sell the rabbit hide. Oh no, the leap worm is... Yeah, fetches a fair sum. It says it's not used for... Oh no, it's... Fetches a fair sum. Are they in our treasures? They're not. It says these are under materials. I don't know if it's safe to sell. I mean, rabbit hides are pretty cheap, are pretty easy to get, right? We can find hair everywhere, so. I don't know. Maybe we should keep the leap hide. The leap worm hide, I guess. Because it is classified under materials, right?
Much obliged, sir.
There's some more. Boy, there's stuff just everywhere, huh? You got that? Okay, great.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
Hmm. Oil. Scrag. Excuse me? Oh, another one of those golden buggies. Also, I feel like I've re- Yeah, we reached heavy. Look how slow I am. We should use... This. There we go. Can't combine any of my rotten stuff yet, can I? Oh, yes, I can. No, I can't. Yeah, because it says it's, yeah. So I'm carrying all this rotten meat to make more lantern oil, right? But I need rotten spuds to do it. But I don't want to let the good spuds to rot. I don't want to let the good spuds, like, go to waste, because that makes the good medicine. I want the regular spud, the hard spuds to, you know, to be the ones that go to waste. Yeah. So many apples, oh my gosh. Let's give some of our consumables away. Actually, I'm not carrying. Oh, that's Kazu. I was like, wait, shouldn't I have all the? I have like, yeah, because I have it set to give me here. Give this book to Abby. Abby can carry the books, right? Yeah, it really gets us back under average for now. Yeah, the lantern oil is quite heavy, as you can see. I probably don't need to do this much. I probably didn't need to buy all of it. Yeah, we want this hard spud to go bad so we can turn it into oil with our rotten meat.
Now, this is a good find.
A fitting reward for a rigorous search.
And we see... We saw a wolf up there, did we not? No, it just came down.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
Yeah, for these basic wolves, just regular shooting is totally fine. Alrighty. Oh, we're back to heavy. That's tough. Is that a chest? No, that's just a box.
Come to think of it, The private quarters of one arisen I served had many a visitor, and rarely the same one.
Really?
I'll be sure to keep that in mind.
Stop picking up all the things? No! You cannot make me.
Magics grant you an elemental boon.
Never. Ooh, that chest. Ooh, he's dead. Oh, there's more. There's always more goblins. Oh, they're everywhere. Wait, are those guards standing right outside the tower, like not fighting these goblins? Wow, you guys are loafers. Yes! Power! Oh, and our max encumbrance went up for hitting 15. I guess it goes up every 5 levels. Ooh, a broken down waystone.
Earned ourselves a pat on the back.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
Now, how the heck do you think we're going to get up here? Hey, could you give me, like, a boost up here? Like, use the shield thing to boost me up? How do I make him do it?
Chest appears to be beyond our reach.
It is a vexing thing to see it so plainly and yet be unable to open it.
These basic shots are more than enough for these guys. I missed. That shot's got a little bit of recoil, and I'm not good at aiming a controller. I see a shadow above us again. It makes me nervous every time. Oh, you healing? Oh, I'm already topped off. Beast skin. What a flip. Yeah, so see how there's a coin atop that rock. We learned that yesterday. We just drop down, and then we just climb up this. This is well, I mean, should be, yeah, well within our climbability. Boink.
Nice.
Anyone else? Nope. All right, let's pop into the water here. Oh, see, they're finding fish. Good for them. I'm not sure if following this sort of like low ground on the shore will yield any results. But this is about as far as I wanted to go over. Didn't really have any plans for going back the way, because any further when we're back the way we came. We should probably check out that tower, I suppose. The one we passed by with the guards who weren't doing anything. Yeah. Can I give, what's heavy? Ore is heavy, right? Here, who's, okay, Abby's got a lot of weight. Just remind me not to dismiss Abby while she's carrying all of our... like, valuable materials, right? There we go. That gives us a little more freedom. Yeah, I think the only way to get up there, because there's probably another way, but I thought maybe the springboard would be, because maybe we have to do the harpy trick again, where you have a harpy grab you and carry you over. I don't know how to do that though. Excuse me, boys. You got anything in this tower worth towering? Oh yeah, that's a nice pickup. No, tis an invisible, or an invincible pile of debris. Excuse. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh yeah. Ooh. Oh yeah. See, leaving all of our medicine in our stash was fine. We're finding and
one can see far making to the loads of medicine.
Oh, wow, there's so much stuff in here.
I'm glad they cast aside my weapon and lays about here, if the Arisen would permit it.
No, Kazu, we just started. You can't
right
take
you
a
are.
Can't take a nap already, because like we need to get over. I mean, maybe if we did a running jump with the shield fall thing from the warrior that reduces fall damage. Maybe we need to be a warrior and just, like, take a running jump off this and do the safe fall. But I see that that looks like a harpy nest. We just didn't see any harpies. I mean, we do have a smoke beacon.
Take this. It is something I found. I wanted you to have it.
Hey.
Hi.
Kazu, you have a harpy smoke beacon, right? For some reason. Right? Yeah, you do. Give this to me so I can use it.
You wish.
Let's see if we can do this, or if I'm gonna die horribly.
Want me to return? At once, Master.
Smoke! Alright, we got her. Wait. Alright, I got her. This way. This way. This way. This way. Oh god, it's so slow.
Arisen? Are you forgetting something?
Oh, I'm so fucking dead. Okay, that is how you do it, but maybe not from that height. Okay, so if we load from the last save, we'll have reduced health, but we'll be closer to that. We won't have to start from the inn again. Which, by the way, is a terrible mechanic. It was bad in DS2, it's bad now. I don't know why they... Okay, so maybe we do the, instead of doing it up top here, maybe we do it from, like, the midsection of the tower? Or why don't we just do it down there next to the thing? That seems way smarter than... Yeah, that seems way smarter than doing it, like, from a height.
This is a powerful weapon. A single bolt loose from it would carry tremendous lethal force.
Don't even think about it. So see how our maximum health is now 75%? I guess that's so you can't, like, grind encounters to try and get better at them, but that seems painfully bad. Alright, let's summon her, like, over here, where it's low. Kazu! Kazu, come here. Come on. Are they stuck in the door? Come on, pathfinding. Come on, pathfinding. No, they're stuck on a stupid NPC who won't get out of the damn door.
If I might be so bold as to speak my mind? The private quarters of one arisen I served had many a visitor, and rarely the same one.
Come on. You're right there, dude. Come out of the door, please. I'm begging you. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know why pawns don't have priority move like the arisen do. All right. Give me... Also, there was an achievement for hitching a ride, but I didn't look because... Oh, I already have it. Good.
Here's a chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
No, it's fine. We're gonna do it right now. Check this out. We're gonna plop in the we're gonna plop down the beacon if I can find it. If I can find it. Hello? Am I high? Where did it go? I think I'm going crazy. Oh, there it is. All right, there she is. Everybody wait. Wait for her. Oop. This way, wench! Yes, good. All right, perfect. Now die.
Do you mean to leave us here?
Oh, she's friendly. Oh, okay. Oh, they combined to form a wake stone. Nice. And she had a lot of money in her nest.
You're all right.
What a catch!
I got you.
I did not know they would catch you. Did you see her catch me? Also, I'm like twice her size. What a hero. All right, we need to figure out how to make more smoke beacons. How do we make more? Show me the recipes. Show me the... We should make some dried fruit, I guess. Do we not know how to make them? Uh-oh. We might... We might need to, figure out how to make them, or maybe buy some more.
Differing vocation,
because remember that coin we saw by the tower?
Our respective abilities are unique as well. Yeah, at the end of the day, our vocations are of little import.
We need to go do that.
Mutual trust is what counts.
What is that? What are they flagging on? Maybe the ladder on top of the thing, probably? Yeah, I highly doubt there's another coin up there. Or is there? I mean, I can't tell. I wish the exclamation point had, like, a height marker. Oh, how long has my lantern been on? Oops. Well, that's a waste of oil. It's been on since we went into that passage, huh? So it looks like... I'm guessing they're just flagging the ladder, because there's a ladder by the ballista, and they will flag any ladder you find. That is such a cool thing, by the way, that they let you, your pawns can catch you. Yeah, I'm assuming they're flagging. Oh, no, there is no ladder. There was a ladder by the other one. Huh. So what were they flagging? Oh, he said that's a mighty ballista a single shot would bring. So I guess if you see one of those big flying creatures, you could potentially shoot it down. if you're in the right place at the right time. Okay, that's what he's flagging. I remember he said that comment about, that's a mighty, you know, ballista. One shot from that would have quite a force behind it. And that's what the game was flagging. Also, it appears to be getting on to evening. Do we just want to camp for the night? Oh, with me.
As you wish, I shall return directly.
Or should we push on a little more? It's getting pretty dark. Let's push on a little more. Remember we saw that other campsite with the Saurians across the river? Maybe we can make it there. So yeah, the loss mechanic. If you die and load your save, you... Look, dinner.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
If you die and load your save, you have, I think it's like, you lose a portion of your recoverable health. Which is fine, but it's like, it seems to be double punishing the player for dying, which is never really a great idea in terms of design. The punishment for a player dying is that they have to, like, start over anyway. So, it's already quite, quite bad. That man looks human carrying a lantern. Alright, we'll leave him be. Might even be a warrior pawn. Alright, so we're following the coastline here. We're gonna need a lantern here. It's getting way dark. I'm guessing chat can't see a damn thing. This monitor has extra brightness, but I'm guessing chat can't see anything. Yeah, see, there's a campsite over there. Right there.
'Tis no more or less than what one might have expected.
We'll find
my only concern
it,
is
sure.
That I don't have a good answer for these Saurians, because they're fire-resistant and my arrows don't seem to do a lot of damage to them. Almost fell in. I see him, though.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought
I mean, I wouldn't say we're
favor.
Freshly rested. Where's he going?
Try
he's probably coming
hit.
The long way.
Let's not let vim go to waste.
Come on. We'll meet him, someone picked up a fish. Tread carefully by the water's edge. The brine lurk deep in the waters, rivers, lakes, and the sea. Will instantly consume anyone or anything that wades into their mist. If this fate befalls the original, they will be revived momentarily. But they are the exception. Pawns will become forfeit, and all other living creatures are met with an immediate watery death. Okay. Fighting at night. There he is. I think I can knock him over with my...
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the enemy.
He did not care. Like, the best way to deal with them is to pin him. With Saurian is to pin them, and then, like, they're very vulnerable when you've pinned them, but... That man... did not care. I shot my forceful arrow to sort of, like, bowl him over, and he did not give
we
a crap.
We've earned ourselves a pat on the back.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent.
Hmm.
Take each trial as it comes. Oops.
Oh wow, he just tanked it again. It's okay, we got enough damage for like the one-on-one, it's no big deal. Yeah, this seems like a fine place to, you know, bed down for the night. Guys, did you not read the thing about the water? Come on. He is killing me.
I could look upon this sky for all eternity if 'twasn't for the crick in my neck.
All right. We have some aged scrag, which we have plenty of rotten food. So yeah, so let's eat the delicious aged meat. Are you guys ready for the freakishly realistic meat cooking? This is literally 100% real time, right? This is literally someone took footage of cutting a similarly shaped piece of meat, right?
Visions of roast meat will dance in my head tonight, for all I've stuffed myself.
Good morning. Oh, there were some Saurian right near us, and we didn't, oops. Where are you guys going? Oh, look at them. Here they come, here they come. Yeah. Oh, there's a lot of them. Okay, go.
Anything for you,
go.
Arisen. Off I go.
Yeah, they're quite weak when they're on their back, but...
Too fast for you?
I
grant you roaring pain.
I think their weak point is their back as well, which is why it's kind of hard for me to hit them as an archer, because they're always facing me. Yeah, see how little my arrows do from the front? Not great. There we go. Thankfully, they gave us unlimited ammo, which I don't need. Hey, Kazu leveled up. Way to go, buddy. Yeah! Gives us some carrying cap as well. Saurian scales, nice. Do we get anything for breaking this gross decoration? Yes, we get... Oh, fish, nice.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
Oh, look, Kazu got a fish! What a baller. What a boss. Okay, this leads back the way we came. We said we were headed up this way to try and... I mean, we should probably go see this guy. I'm worried we're going to get here and he'll be dead. Because they said time doesn't stop the quest. This is actually a huge, long layabout. Alright, we did a day of exploring. Should we go do a day of, like, actual questing now? I don't know. More Saurians.
That was promising.
Whoa!
Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Ooh, nice. Yeah, I think thieves can pin enemies.
That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
Yeah, watch out. There's another one around here. Be careful. I know if I, well, at least yesterday when I was playing, I was able to, if I did the charge shot correctly, I was able to, like, knock him over. Soon. You have to wait for it to be, like, fully charged, and then it goes, but. Nice. Did his tail come off? No, no tail for us. That's okay. Oh, there's a chest up there. We should go get that while we're here. Somebody seen it. Is that a... This looks like a very goblin-y goblin camp. Oh, yeah, we got gobos.
Ooh, I can't wait to find out what's inside.
When tarred, be sure to avoid open flames.
Got a boulder, don't let him use it. Nice.
Come, let me grant you wings.
Oh! He just launched her, so Kazu will launch her. That's really cool. Oh, you want a high five, buddy? There you go. Pop! Oh, what? Okay, alright, I'm just getting everybody, alright. Can't leave him hanging. Mincemeat Roborant, good medicine.
This ox cart was beset by assailants it could not shake.
Barrel of fish.
This is the result.
Be on your guard.
No fish.
Lest we meet a
sinner. Oh, we found a chest.
To proceed with caution.
Ooh, the putrid gold tooth and a misshapen eye. Oh, those are nice. Those are actually quite valuable finds. Why is my controller vibrating? That's weird. I do love that your crew will just, like, loot up everything. If you let them, which I really like. It means that I don't have to do everything myself. The pawns feel very good in this game, except for when they do dumb stuff. Then they feel very bad. Like, remember, what was her name? What was her name who flung her... The last thief we had just flung herself off the cliff multiple times. Several cliffs multiple times. We had to go revive her, especially in the middle of a fight. That was something. That was not Pog, as the kids say. Coastal cavern. Yeah, that's... Oh, yeah. We said, let's go explore the cavern today. Well, that'll be our thing for today. And then we'll go back. And we'll go, go see the training. I feel like we could probably do the... We got the level under our belt. We got some more discipline. We got some skills. I feel like we could probably pretty easily get through the stuff now. Let me go... Yeah, we want to head this way towards the coastal cavern. Hey, you know what is a coastal cavern, probably? Saurians, right? That I just don't have a good answer to them. I guess you want to pin them. You can't pick them up because they're small. They're medium, right? Speaking of Saurian, this is their decor and eggs. I mean, these are the ones we killed on the other side, but yeah. And plus, we're all rested in from our last adventure, from our last meal, so today's definitely the day to go exploring. Yeah, this is the way. Oh, look, it's like a little village. Almost. And a campsite? Oh, and a... Hey, with me.
You wish me to return?
Not so far ahead. We got a... Risen Stone, or whatever that's called. I forgot. Sorry, people in chat and YouTube are going to be like, Ruined Settlement, okay. I think we've got thieves. We definitely got thieves. Go!
It would seem our fight is not yet done.
If battle cannot be avoided, it is fight or die.
Fear not, it is well in hand.
Oh, my vocation went up. That's good. I think that's how you unlock the skills we want to unlock. Oh, so did Kazu's. Nice. Some branches. Locked. But there's a chest in there.
Ah, a material. Useful things, these.
But there's I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Can I get through the window? Through the window. Hello?
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Oh, there was someone behind me. Thank you for covering my back, Abby. I didn't even see that person. Oh, another Wakestone
shard.
This
is for you, Master. I thought it might come in useful.
Some healing. Explosive arrows. Fine mincemeat. So, how on earth do we get that door open?
I shall take a look inside.
Someone found a shield.
Through this door?
Adonis, how'd you open that door, buddy? Maybe it opens after we've defeated everybody, and I'm guessing he found the Palata in there.
An astounding discovery.
Gold and tarring arrow, wow.
Good on you for being so observant.
Do we think there's probably like a coin in here as well? We've already been in here. I mean, we haven't found a coin in a while, and there's 240 of them, so they're like everywhere, right? There's probably a coin around here somewhere. If we're lucky, there's an exclamation point. That usually means they've spotted one. Or they spotted something.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Oh.
No harm in picking a few.
You can almost like get up through here because it's like flat on that side of the roof, but... Have we checked this building? I think we have. No, we have not. Yes, we have. The chest is open. Or somebody was in here.
We've no cause to visit a campsite as yet, methinks.
No, we're fine.
I understand the inclination arisen. Camping is one of life's simple pleasures after
all.
Yeah,
this is how we get in, I guess, without the door being... Maybe that's how he got in. So what was the exclamation point? Was it this here? Probably not. I mean, the coins are pretty visible, right? They got that glowing column above them. Yeah, I don't see any coins here. Did you guys spot any? Hey, buddy.
I have a knack for gathering items and am ever on the hunt for new finds.
No thanks, man. I appreciate you, though.
At last, the moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
It's Grand Pebble. Hello? Oh, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
I grant you fire's blaze. Use it well.
Get off my archer. Or get off my mage.
Chance to use this.
All right, he's down. Let's fill him with arrows. There we go. Oh, that's actually a powerful medicine. Alright, great. Fine Heart's Bud. Yep. Not seeing anything here. Coastal Cave is just down there. I'd like to find a way to get down without like having to jump in case we can't get back. Oop! Do you guys see what I see? Check it out. Carrying capacity bug. Yeah, baby. Wonder how many of those there are. Like, I wonder how much weight you could be carrying by the end of the game if you find a lot of those. Like, just casually toting around 500 kilograms, carrying a metric ton of weight, right? All right, this leads away from the coastal cave, so we don't want to. We'll explore that later. We want to go this way and check out the cave. So, Abby bouncing around over there. So if we follow this, there might not be a way back. Oh no, no, here we go. Yeah. Very conveniently put a wreckage here to give you a clue that this is the way. To let you know it's okay to come down here. It'll probably be either filled with bandits or with... No, these are... Saurian decorations. Ugh.
A cavern! Of all things! It seems undisturbed.
Does it? There's fish totems everywhere. Is that a coin?
Might I recommend we venture inside before bandits find us?
No, it's a tide swimmer. He's not sleeping anymore. Alright, he dead.
Look, Master, a chest.
I know.
Must find a way to open it.
Let me just get over here real quick. I got it. Oh, cash money.
Look, Master. Goblins.
What? I was mine. Wait, what? Guys, wait. Wait for your arisen. God, they're so violent. It's like playing with a bunch of little dreams. That's not a goblin. That's a Saurian.
Any luck? Let my magic infuse your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Okay, there's a lot of them. Ow, good thing I landed in the heel.
This one has been drenched.
Tight quarters, I don't have an answer for them.
You are in need of healing. Allow me.
I'd love to play the game here. I just keep getting repeatedly, constantly stabbed here. Let me get a little distance here, maybe that'll help. Nope, I need to me. Help. Help me. Help me. Fight near me. Kill the guy who's beating the shit out of your leader. Come on. This should be like... Yeah. Yeah, hear that slashing sound? The psh. That's, hitting their weak point. So their weak point is absolutely their back. It's a really good weak point. Forces them to face their enemies. Yeah, see, I don't really have an answer to Saurians, and we know they're resistant to fire, so my tarring strategy won't work. Have we lost Abby? Or did she just not make it to the cave?
An ill-timed dodge, and I'm coming through this!
Did we lose Abby? 1, 2, 3. We're missing her. She probably got stuck on something. No, she's dead. She fell in the water. You've got to. All right, this is a monument. Oh, she was carrying all of our books and stuff as well. This is a monumental failing on Capcom's part. If you're going to have instant death water all over the map, the AI have got to be able to avoid it better. Like, that's a colossal, monumental failing on Capcom's part. If you're going to have instant death water literally all over the map, you have got to make a better way for the AI to dodge it. Or to be smarter about it. I mean, I could have left them outside the cavern, but they were like 50 dudes in here. Bush raiders? Ooh, ring of resiliency? Know.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
You've got to make the AI better at dodging it. I think that's everything in here, right? We've got over the chest, yeah. All right, let's try to carefully extricate ourselves here, crew. Damn, she had a lot of books and stuff. Oh, we're also getting quite loaded down, so it's time to... Tell me about these pans we picked up. Armorcraft from 2 types of leather. Simple, functional, well-suited to traversing grassy thickets and ravines. It's more defense and more knockdown resist, but less magic resist. We don't fight a lot of mages. I'll take these. Goodbye, my thighs. What's the weight? 216? Oh, they're quite heavy, yeah.
Did anyone else see that? Orc catches the light.
We ought to take a closer look.
We might be able to find her again in the rift, but because she got sucked into the brine, I'm assuming her body's just gone, so I can't use my wake shard to revive her. Not that I'd want to, anyway. Wow, these are like thick pants. They make my legs look thick. Yeah, that's a huge failing on Capcom's part. If you're gonna have instant death water, oh hey man. Would be prudent to rid yourself of any excess items. Lessening our that guy's goodbye. Oh no, he didn't go in. Flame. Oh my god, to me, don't go in, to me.
Never have I encountered such a strategy.
I mean, I don't think Kazu can die because he's your main pawn, but he's our main pawn, but. Yeah, we're officially overloaded now. We got to get back. We've lost a quarter of our carrying capacity. Yeah, way in there. That's not great. All right, let's pop out and we'll head back to town and unload our gubbins and maybe head back out and do the quest.
I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
Keep the fuck up. Yeah, that I will say that is a failing of the pawn system. They're usually quite good, but sometimes they'll like run ahead of you, like in formation, which is great, and then other times they just won't be able to manage like at all. They can't figure out how to like walk, and they'll fall too far behind. The pathfinding needs a lot of work. I'm gonna see if I can get down to average, but probably not. No, I think I'm carrying just way too much stuff. Oh, maybe. Hang on. Can you take my extra pants? There we go. All right, if we don't pick up anything else, we can get back at regular speed, which will be great. Let's hustle. Let's hop. Use our sprint a little bit. Nice treasure cave. Not sure how I would deal... the next time I play through, how I'd deal with that in the future, because... With all that water right there, it seems almost designed to sneak a pawn from you. And we might be able to find her. I don't know if you can find the same pawn again. Might be able to find her. In fact, there is a, could potentially find a thief on the road here.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of
sound strategy
and defensive tactics.
Xander from Capcom. She's got a calm inclination, so she's defensive. She's a thief. She's got no specialization, but she's been raided up quite a bit. Her pawn quest is to receive 2 asp toxic scales. I don't know what those are. But she's free. You're in.
If we share our strengths, we can begin formulating a strategy that caters to our respective skills.
Great. Now we don't need to replace them. Pawn badges are awarded as marks of their accumulated knowledge and expertise, whether that be proficiency in combat or knowledge point. Pawns with badges are more helpful to the Arisen in word and deed. Monster badges are awarded to pawns who have defeated a certain number of particular type of monsters. Such pawns are by then so experienced with the creature in question that they know the best way to defeat it and will offer beneficial advice. Field badges are awarded to pawns who have camped a sufficient number of times in a particular region. When adventuring in said region, the pawn will display their knowledge of the area by offering beneficial advice. Okay, neat. Good to have you with us, Abby. Let's catch some dinner.
Displaying bowmanship for an elf. My hand would tremble on the string if 'twere me, but I expect you'll do just fine.
Oh, she's commenting on my...
Follow me, Master. I shall guide you to the location.
Oh, I don't need guidance to the quest. We're actually going, home to unload and repair, yeah. If that's okay with you. I mean, So she's wearing... What are these weapons she's got? She's got her Helmbart daggers. Follow me.
Well now, isn't this lucky? Someone who knows the way.
We could follow her to the quest, though, if we want. I'm guessing she had a badge of, like, field badge or something that I didn't notice. I mean, we know she has a badge because she's one of Capcom's original creations, so...
The kingdom of Beastrand.
Truly?
Quite.
Have we been in this
house?
Though
no definitive records remain.
Oh yes, this is the... This is the shortcut house. We haven't been in this house yet.
Uh-huh. There's something written here.
Is there?
Let's have a look then.
Oh yes, the signpost. What do we got? In the event of a monster attack upon the city, citizens are advised to flee the city and take refuge in a safe location. Yeah, thanks. Thank you for that. Oh, what a nice house you've got. Oh, hello, what's this? Oh, branches, arrows, essentially. Healing. Oh, lantern oil, nice. What a nice, this is a nice cozy little house they got here. Grab some snacks to nibble on while lurking. I mean, that's good. Artists need to eat. That's, oh, I'm heavy again. Lil.
While we're here, shall we take care of that other task we were entrusted with as well?
Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration.
Yes. Remember we gave Sven some cash, and he said he'd pay us back in a few days? I believe the time may have come to a...
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Oh, is there something down
there
we should gather?
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Boy, she is very eager to parkour. Oh, we want these heart spuds. We want them to go bad so we can make the lantern oil. Yeah.
Oh, that looks scrumptious. And I'm positively famished.
These will last a little longer.
Oh, someone found some leapworm skin. These pants are like big and baggy. They make my legs look thick. All right, so if he was here, receive recompense from a few days. Okay, let's track it. So it should be right around here, right?
It's
is that him?
Been some time since we last saw the young man who coveted that ornate box. Mayhap we ought to seek him out.
Mayhap. Why don't we
Follow
go and drop
master.
Off our?
I shall guide you to the location.
Hang on. Let's.
We meet again.
Oh, hey man.
Truth be told, I was hoping we might.
Never mind. Found him.
Would you care to stay and talk a moment?
Sure, what's up, buddy?
I'm glad. Sit down, won't you? I'm rather fond of this place.
The jiggle physics, Jesus.
I ne'er imagined a city could be like this. So full of excitement, so alive. And how could I have? In all my life, I've hardly left the palace. My mother is quite strict. You understand. Oft did I long for a taste of normal life. Even aught as simple as going shopping for myself.
Mm.
My mother has always procured the things I covet for me, so to pick out an item and obtain it with my own hands held a certain appeal.
I see.
Which reminds me, I owe you a debt.
True.
I fear I cannot repay the full sum all at once. I have rather little in the way of spending money. Pray, take this for now. You'll have more when next we meet. My apologies, friend, but I'd best be going. I mustn't let Mother find out I left the palace.
Are you like the Regent's son? That would be crazy.
Thank you for indulging me. I do hope we'll see each other anon. Till then.
Okay, so you paid me back a fifth of it. Okay. That's not bad. We actually need to head up a little further to the...
Tis a ladder. Shall we see where it leads?
Ah, oh. Excellent find.
No, we know where that leads. We've been up there. Yeah, we want to go to the inn to drop stuff off in our storage. Most notably materials. Whoops! I'm on the desk. Sorry. I'm used to pressing X to talk. I'm so sorry.
The fatigue of a long journey when treated to...
All right, so we're going to deposit all of our... Oh, I don't have any. We're going to trade those in. Don't need this. Don't need this. Okay, whoa, I've got way too much. Okay, let's send in some medicine, right? We want to keep our rotten fish. I don't know if we need to keep all of them, but we could. Actually, if they're rotten, we can just put them in the bin. Because they're not going to get any more rotten, and then we can craft with them later, yeah. Yeah, we want these hard spuds to go bad for lantern oil, essentially. Because I haven't been using a lot of the stamina items. I'm usually focusing more on health. Yeah. I think it's what it's hinting at. Seems like a cool quest line. It does seem like it. That does seem cool. We can store these for now. We haven't run into anything with Blighted. We'll keep one of the big heals on us just in case. We got a lot of apples. We got a ripened apple. Aged fish. I mean, if we were really using these hard spuds for oil, we could just drop them in and let them rot, right? I'm sure items rot in storage. They must. Yeah, they must. So yeah, we're not going to use the hard spuds too much. The fish we might actually eat. The fruit is probably okay to eat. Yeah, we carry... Ooh, these wake stones are actually fairly heavy. Oh, yeah, put the books away. Yeah, we lost Abby. I think we lost Abby's books, unfortunately, because she died. What's this ring? Ring of Resilience. Oh, boost defense. Oh, we should give this to Kazu, as he's tanking a little bit. But rings are mostly very light, so we don't need to worry too much about that. These sticks. I feel like we have enough arrows on us. I've got, like... 16 explosive and 23 tarring. I think that's good for now. So we'll deposit these because they do add up. We got plenty of lantern oil as well. I don't know why I'm like saving the rotten stuff for lantern oil. Yeah. Plenty of those. Yeah, we'll save like the big. Put the stamina medicine away. Maybe I should be using stamina meds more. Huh? I don't know. Maybe. All right, Kazu, what do you got to deposit? You've got a rotten apple. We probably just get rid of that. You've got a lot of fish and some hard spuds. You've got some dried meat. You got materials. Yeah, let's get all these materials in. I'm assuming the rabbits are going to be, because they're under materials, but maybe we just sell the rabbit stuff. That's okay. He has like 4 pairs of pants. We should. I mean, these ranger pants are pretty good, but. Maybe we should hold on to it. We could put these away. Put them away for now, yep. Woodland boots and workers' greaves can be sold. Adonis. You were the one that found the shield. We'll sell that, actually. Because, yeah, that's great. And then these are materials that can go in the bin. Or the box, not the bin. That's our camping kit. Yep. Okay. Forgot to check. Xander, are you carrying anything? Did you pick up? Oh, yeah, you picked up some. See, yeah, it says it fetches a fair sum, but it's listed under materials, so maybe it's not, you know.
Hospitality in all Vernworth. Much obliged.
Yeah, yeah. No worries. Let's go drop off this extra equipment we found. Excuse me.
Welcome Bjorn. To Bjorn's, and quality is what you need if you want to survive.
Let me sell. Oh, we need to hang on. We so need everybody to catch up.
Many thanks. I appreciate the business.
I always forget I can't access their inventory if they're not close enough. Come on.
That's just as well.
Come on.
Better to be selective than wasteful. Up.
There we go. That's close enough.
Welcome to Bjorn's, and quality is what you need if you want.
Okay, so we're gonna drop off. Yeah, we don't need these. I mean, these are upgraded, but my pants are somewhat better anyway, so... Sell these. Sell this extra shield. That'll be a nice sell. And then let's enhance our new pants. Because they're actually quite heavy. Yeah. What do they require? They require chopper horns for second tier, so we're not going to worry too much about that. Okay, we could probably pay to upgrade this a little bit. It's got, it's just one beast skin and we have plenty. Yeah. Do we want to pay to upgrade the bow? I mean, we're not using our cinnamon bark. You know what? Better is better, right? Even though we know, spoiler alert, there's a really good bow in, we have plenty of copper. There's a really good bow in the cave by where the archer is. I just don't know if we're going to go in. Yeah, we have plenty of copper. We can spend a little bit to make these better. I mean, I feel bad upgrading these non... I can't upgrade their equipment. Interesting.
Before you check the price, hope to
see you again. I feel bad of not, like, not... Sorry, let me clarify. I feel bad upgrading the not best in slot, because there's like, if we look, there's like other better weapons and stuff we could buy, but I just haven't made a lot of money yet. So, like, instead of this broadsword, maybe we could have like been upgrading this this Vermundian brand, right? You know, buy and upgrade this. Like, this is a solid blade, or this you know, the Savage Fang would be nice. But it's, you know, this is all of our money, so. You know, just trying to be, I'm sure once you get going in the game and you're like, you're ready to like crush everything, money is less important. You know, you probably reach a tipping point. Wait, let's get these. Let's get all of these off my screen. As you know, I hate the. Okay. All right, and before we head out, let's visit the vocation guild to turn in the tokens we found, which will help us on our way, and two, we'll pick up a couple more skills if we can. Hoi hoi.
Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be glad to. Have you found any of the items we discussed?
Yes, here are three of them. Oh, the Ring of Vehemence. Ooh, what does that do again? Where's attacks are more likely to stagger and knock down foes. I think I need to put that on because my arrows don't often do that. I just assume the better weapons will require better materials to level up, so leveling up the ones you have now with common resources should be fine. I mean, I think so too. Yeah. Okay, so we have Manifold Shot. Fires a great number of arrows. Cascade Shot. Oh, we actually don't. Yeah, Sweep Shot is the one that's AoE. Barrage Shot is our main DPS skill. Torrent Shot is the one that gives them Drench, right? Oh no, that's just... That's just stand still and become a turret. Exploding Shot we don't need. Tarring Shot we've got. Puncture Dart. Draws the bowstring to its limit before firing. Makes aim more difficult but allows arrows to pierce while steadying shot. Draw it all the way and then... Okay. There's Endurance. Okay, we actually have what we want from this one. We need the Clambering one, which I think is last. Kazu. Burst Strike, Airward Slash, Gouging Skewer. That's kind of cool. Impeccable Guard. Steel Foundation, he can't really use that. Provocation is important for him. Yep. So they're more likely to target him. I just don't know. I'm not going to really go into Archer too much, so I don't want to spend too much on this, but Puncture Dart is pretty good, right? Having it pierce enemies is quite nice. Pshoom! But so would be like Manifold Shot, because this is our primary DPS one, right? That's our primary DPS shot. Cascade Shot is just a wider sweep, or a more thorough sweep. Keen Sight I could use, but I usually don't want to do that because I'm keeping dodging in fights. And then, I mean, do we go for this? I mean, Puncture Dart is also good. I just don't know how I'm gonna. I feel like I miss a lot, but it says it's a core skill. I'll grab it, I guess. And then I guess we will grab Manifold Shot. And then we'll give him Actually, he doesn't really need too many more, does he? Yeah. He has Blink Strike. Give him Burst Strike, yeah. Yeah, there we go. Well, he's more of a swordsman than a shield, but yeah.
Always a pleasure.
I don't want to sell too much. I don't want to invest too much, right? Because we're only using these to unlock skills. All right. Let's now set the quest. Oh, the equipment. The ring, right. I need to put this on. What do we got? We're sleep value and damage taken from strike attacks. I'm going to grab sleep value. I'm going to put this on my right finger. We're going to give this ring to Kazu. Where's the defense rune? This one. We're going to give this to Kazu. He's got cooling and slightly health as defense. Yeah, so right finger. There we go. All right, let's roll, people. Oh, gotta set the quest as active. Gift of the bow point. Now, we'll probably have to camp because it looks like we're getting late in the day, but we can definitely do that. No easy answers here. Is this where we want to pop out from? No, we want to pop out from the other gate, actually, yeah. Skirt! I'm not a big fan of sprinting everywhere because it ruins immersion, but... it's fine when, like, you know, in town.
Displaying bowmanship for an elf. My hand would tremble on the string if 'twere me. But I expect you'll do just fine. Follow me, Master. I shall guide you to the location.
I'm following you, Xander.
My guard is yours. Lead on.
Oh, hang on. There's a chest down here by the water. Nobody fall in. Aged fish. Delicious. If only we could cook that. I see some scraps on the beach. I mean, I guess we might as well pick them up. How often are we going to come back down here? That person just vanished into the ether. You see that? Good old beast skin. And some branches for arrows. Okay. Let's keep it moving. Also, I've been playing with the upgrade system, and maybe this gets better later on. Oh!
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Yeah, no, we should get that chest for sure.
I'd not have thought we'd find one here. A splendid discovery.
It looks like there's only a fair number of... There's like 3 upgrades for every piece of equipment. I thought for sure there'd be a... Like, didn't it say customize the equipment to, you know, to suit your playstyle? Or I guess maybe they mean pick the equipment that suits your playstyle and customize that. This, the way they phrased the tutorial was like you could... There were multiple ways to customize your playthrough, or, you know, multiple ways to customize the gear to suit the way you want to play the game. But, sorry about the frame rate here, people, it's in town. But I'm guessing, yeah, the sun is getting pretty low. We'll find a campsite and then call it a night, even though we're all pretty healthy, but... Pressing on through the night is not a great idea. We're spending stamina here, I'm sure.
Have we purchased all that we require? We ought to review the contents of our packs, just to be sure.
No, we're good. Oh, I forgot to check for a... You know what? Go back into town for a sec here. I forgot to check for a harpy luring smoke, because remember there's that coin by the tower we're going to pass by?
Burnworth. Is there any place more...
I meant to check in the item store, but I don't often visit the item store, so I'm not sure.
Remain
I'm sure you can craft harpy smoke
proper.
Beacons. I don't know how.
I knew it to be so.
So if you wouldn't mind indulging me a quick little back trip here. Can you imagine just a bunch of fully armed people and armored people sprinting
this
through town?
This ladder can take us to new heights.
We ought to put it to good use.
Where the devil are the shops? They're right through the other side of the Vocation Guild, right? Beep beep.
Who are you there? You're present.
Yeah, I know. That's the guy who's trying to remind us to go do the main quest. Here's the item shop. Here we go. Hoi hoi.
Need anything?
You got any harpy smoke beacons? Grass pattern camping kit. It's lighter. Save a whole kilogram. I don't want to spend on it though. Oh, here you can also buy the guard's gear. It's not very good. Or the Oh, he doesn't sell the harpy smoke beacon. So he doesn't.
Stop by again soon.
Need anything?
Well, I don't know if there are any other shops in town. Vermin Channel Home, there's the Diviner Salon. Stardrop Inn, Ox Carts, there's a Walter's Tavern, the Gracious Hand. Hang on, there is, it looks like there's a shop. Like right here? Oh no, is that the icon for travel? That might be the icon for travel.
Time we had ourselves a meal.
Oh, what I wouldn't give for a bowl of hot stew.
No, that looks like there's a merchant inside the building. Let's see what we got here. Ah, yeah, you look merchanty. Hey, hey, hey.
Interested in my wares?
Yeah, what do you got? Ambivalent rift increase. Power drift crystals burn only a main pawn camp. Its mysterious scent gives the pawn a different inclination and a voice to match. Art of Metamorphosis, a special tome that allows the Arisen to alter their... Oh, there's how we change our appearance. Okay. Can only be used when visiting a Barbary. Okay, that's most of our RC at the moment. We got some sick spectacles. Sweet! Some sick shades. Amber rim glasses. Yeah, so there are cosmetics. Nose pinchers, monocle, half-frame glasses. Okay, no, you do not sell anything interesting. I mean, the
pleasure doing
we do want to change our face, right? Because our mouth is kind of like narrow. We've seen in the cutscenes we look a little goofy, but that can wait. Right, let's get rolling here, people. Which way out? We take a right. Yeah, we'll venture into the evening and we'll camp at like the first or second campsite we see. Just because I don't wanna. I mean, I should save at an inn, right? Because we haven't saved at an inn. But we'll do a little biscuit risk it. Oh, there's the tower, and there's like 8,000 harpies swarming it. But I can't really make them carry me without the beacon, and we don't have any more harpy smoke beacons. Because I don't think you can... I don't know if you can grab onto a hostile harpy. You can certainly try. Also, you hear them...
That
you hear them,
promising.
Like...
Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
There's, like, 9 harpies on top of this tower. We need to knock down at least a few, right? So much sleep, I immediately.
Arisen, are you all right?
Do I look okay? Hello? Anybody want to come up to the top of the fucking tower and help me? No? No, just gonna let me get comboed to death, huh?
Let my magics grant you an element.
Oh, nope, this is. Nope, oh, oh. Not the kind of carrying I wanted. Help me. Help me. Help me. Help me. Come up the tower and help me. Come up the tower and help me.
Outstanding.
Yeah, I don't want to shoot that one. I'm trying to you see me trying to switch my aim, right? There you go. I'm not trying to shoot the one that's on the ground.
Where the fiend's attacks, they'll put you in a slumber, rendering you defenseless in an instant.
All right, he got up here.
Here is a cold death. That much is clear.
Yeah, I think we need a friendly harpy to... Oh my god. Oh, that was a guard.
You are mighty indeed, Arisen.
Yeah. Jagged bone. I don't know if we can combine them to make any sort of... Yeah, no. What we need is to... We need to get down to... Because if you look correct, if you look at our surroundings, take a look when we get down here. Yeah, the pawns can't navigate. We want to put one down here because there is a coin right there. You can actually see. There's a coin right down there. You see. That we want. And then if we go to the other side of the hole here. There's actually a chest up on a rock, so we need, like, 2 harpy smoke beacons to get everything we want. Not that way. That way lies death. A little light, I think? See a campsite nearby. Maybe we'll stop at this
ingredients
one.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Yeah, see, there's a chest and a harpy thing up here. So we want to put down a harpy beacon probably right about here if we can. But I don't know how to make one. Right? And I haven't got the materials. Or I haven't got the recipe, I should say. No, I've just got lots of curatives and medicine and everything, yeah. Yeah. I don't know. It'll require some investigation, that much is for certain. Ow, my face. Anyway, campsite over here.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
Indeed.
Night is a frightful time to be wandering about. Shall we rest here till daybreak?
I mean, I agree. Spooky ghosts? That are immune to my arrows?
I grant you fire's blaze! Use it well!
Okay, they don't like the fire's damaging them.
Jump on, and I'll launch you into the sky!
Well done.
Looks like they can possess people? That's creepy. I don't know where to aim!
You're soaked. Do try not to catch cold.
A slime! Look out! To me!
I believe Gonfo is drawn to light. You'll take single challenge. Lest we summon it unwittingly.
Oh, so the dudes are drawn to light. That's cool. Man, I'm really glad we didn't camp. We'd get ambushed. Bad. Where'd that slime come from?
Times must be tedious if you've resorted to challenging beasts to bouts.
You ought not to be so careless.
Well, that was something. Who's ready to sleep for the evening? How about that? Well, that was a thing. Alright, let's have a little fry up here. All I have is dried meat or scrags. That's okay. It's not as good as like an aged scrag, but that's okay. It's alright.
Not like a feast to get you ready for bed.
Let's rest till morning, because we don't need to sleep all day. Ah! Alright. Nice to be out and about again. I heard a thing.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
We must not let down our guard.
Wait, just quick aim at these harpies, yeah.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Because it auto-aims and I can knock them out of the air so they don't, so they don't put us to sleep, yeah. You're in the pinions, they're upgrade materials. I thought they might also be, materials for, we headed the right way? Yes and no. We probably should get on the main road, but that's like backtracking. We need to hit this middle area, so we might as well go this way for now. Scary bridge.
My word. This ox cart has been destroyed.
The roads are hardly safe.
We ought to proceed with caution.
Keep on them, Arisen, and I'll strike them down.
Well, it is clear the two of you know what you're doing.
One of us has been drenched.
Yeah, they do not seem to care about my arrows too much. They're pretty hardy.
much obliged.
Oh, you're welcome, tiny lady.
For you. I dare say you've earned it.
Oh, thanks. That's dinner tonight. Oh, we completed a culling request. Huh. Oh, right. I think that's actually for something later, but that's okay.
I've got a good
feeling about this one. What's this exclamation point? Something in the barrels. No? Some ripe grapes are nice.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
That's fine with me. We going the right way? Yeah, we kind of want to pop up and... yeah. Just keep your wits about you. Last time we passed through a canyon, these goblins... oh, there's some harpies. Missed this chest because we were prowling around in the dark here last time. Or it respawned, but... oh, wow. Do you think I don't see you with that, man? Weirdo. Yeah. I'm gonna keep my bow drawn, or my bow out if that's okay with you. Yeah, so we want to follow this up to maybe the top of the summit here. Might be something worth investigating, or perhaps a useful pass-through would be good as well.
Yon chest lies maddeningly close.
Hmm? Oh, it's a vexing thing. I mean, that's easy. Look, I can see how to get up to that one.
Yet be unable to open it.
Oh, wait, maybe not. Well, maybe, hang on, maybe. Yeah, that's strange rocks there. No, this is an easy chest to find, no big deal. Boop! It's three healing potions, very nice. Salubrious drought. Draught, not drought. That's what we got going on right now, draught. Rock!
We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might.
A firm push is what's needed here.
Bandits, probably. Definitely bandits. Take out their wizard first if you can. There she goes.
I grant you roaring flame.
Nice. Campsite up here. And some buildings to loot. Always good to have some to loot. Homespun cloak. Modest camping kit. We actually have one of those. We don't need to carry it. They're very heavy, so we shall leave that lie.
Just imagine the coin we'd gain from selling this.
Indeed.
Whether or not we make the sale is for the Arisen to decide.
That's locked. Perhaps... I don't see any way in through the roof like the last one. That's right there. Kazu's going crazy trying to knock the wall down. Clearly it's not working. Looks like it might though. Like, that board looks broken, right?
I can't imagine we're in need of a campsite just now.
It is well to be prepared, but
very
over-preparation
strange.
Will serve us not.
Anything up on this scaffolding? I don't know. Oh, maybe we need to, like, come in from above, like, crash through the roof because it's all shabby and crappy. Or we could just run off because the controls are not super precise and it's kind of annoying. It is slightly annoying to me that they have a lot of, like, climbing and platforming in this game, but the controls are not very precise. And she won't grab that at all, so clearly we're not meant to get up there, okay.
I'd wager there's aught to be found here.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Yeah, see. I'm like the momentum and like the movement is not great. Like when I stop pressing the movement key, I want to stop dead. I want to stop dead. But she sort of like comes to a stepping halt, which is not great. I want to stop dead when I let go especially when I'm doing precise platforming. But there doesn't seem to be a way to make that happen. All right, so this road just leads out.
Is there no getting through this door?
Oh. Suddenly wolves.
It is a glad thing we rested when we did.
Let my magic grant you an elemental boon.
You got your heal coming out? Yeah, let's get these heals up. There we go. Let's top off. Top up. We'll have to revisit this campsite. There might be some... Those look like soldiers, not bandits.
I'm trying to piss me off.
I lied? Oh, maybe the man, because I came at him with my weapons drawn? Maybe.
They're a useful
is that a statue I espy over yonder?
From this distance, I cannot be sure. We shall have to make our way over to it.
I mean, I guess if you... Oh, Adonis sees something way, way up there. Wow, how on earth do we get up there? I guess people get mad if you approach them with your weapons drawn, which, I mean, reasonable. You approach somebody with your weapon drawn, it's like, what you doing with that? Do I spy a bit of climbing here? Let's take a look. I think I do. Okay, that's the way down afterwards.
This party is fit for adventure. Our strengths complement each other well.
We need only hone our skills, and in time we shall be indomitable.
You have my support.
Okay, that's probably a way to get into somewhere, but we're looking to get to the top where Adonis saw that statue. Oh look, there's another one over there. Wow. Hey, here we go. What a view. Holy cow. Oh, chest over here too. Nice. Rewarded for exploring. Any traveler's coins by this one? A settlement is just visible in the distance. Mayhaps new discoveries lie in wait there. Ah. So it is. It's technically on our way.
Oh, well spotted.
That's a nice pickup.
Most impressive. Such a thing escaped my master's notice entirely.
Well, when I send you back, you can tell him about it.
I could do this all day.
Because you're great, Adonis, but eventually I will have to leave you to get someone higher level, since you do not level. You can make that jump. You're okay. Yeah. You do not level up with my other pawns, sadly. Or with Kazu and I. Got you a fixed level, sir. There might be something up there. Is that what they're talking about? I bet it's up there. Anyway, let's take a little peek. Oh, it's just it was a sunbloom.
Materials such as this can be combined
could be
to
useful.
Craft. Whoop,
you could make that jump. That's okay, maybe not. Oh boy, that was a lot of fall damage. That didn't seem like that was that far of a fall, but I stand correct. Well, I'm
at
flat
last,
corrected.
A chance to use this.
No. Oh. Ah, thank you, Adonis. That's just what I need. Oh no, the redeem! No! Ella, why is the redeem not working? Oh, because I've got the menu open for it. Whoops! There, that should take it out of the queue. Or it'll just not work entirely. What are we doing here? Uh-oh. Minor technical difficulties. One second. Minor technical difficulties. We're safe here, right?
Yeah. I hope you like it. I found it myself.
Minor technical difficulties. Alright, so this is set to overlay through, set through. Should be fine. I wonder why it's not doing that. Oh, there it is. There's the cue for it. I'm assuming that was geared towards my lovely fall damage, but there it is. It was in the queue. We just had to get there. The queue got stuck for some reason. I'm not entirely sure because there's only one thing in it, but yeah. All right, so here's a campsite for the day if we want. Ooh, hello. Buildings used. Oh, we've clearly. Oh, I know where this is. Yeah, this is like on the way to our destination, right? Yeah, this is on the main road. Wow, we found a pass through. That's great. Am I heavy or average? I'm heavy. Let's offload some of our. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this cloak is just like nothing. Yeah, it's a basic cloak. It's not great. That's okay. Kazu, can you carry these books as well? You seem to be... Yeah. Alright, we got some rotten spuds. Alright. So, maybe we can take our fish and... Yeah, there we go. We can make some oil with our... Try to get through our large stash of rotten foods. Rotten proteins.
If our destination is a distant one, travel by oxcart might be worth considering.
Hmm.
It can be most convenient, though they only travel during the day.
So we're looking for the easy... I think we want to take that bridge. Yeah, so we want to take this path to the right and then... Alright, I see harpies flying.
Master, I discovered a treasure chest hereabouts during my last journey beyond the rift.
Eyes up! Harpies are upon us!
Did you? Can you show me where it is?
I grant you fire's blaze! Use it well!
I was too slow, by the way. I said go to her request, but you need to press go to it immediately after. She asked, shall I guide you to it? And then I should have pressed go immediately, but I didn't. See ya.
Well done.
That was not quick enough. Oh, big level. Ding. So she found a chest here, but she can't lead me to it because she doesn't know where it is. Or because I didn't respond quickly enough. I would guess it's probably over here by these goblins, right? Like,
oxen are sturdy creatures, aren't they?
Such beasts are a fair source of meat when rations are lacking.
I didn't aim at anything. So you see this guy right there, right? Yeah. We got wolves.
Strike me if you can.
There we go, he's down. Oh, there's the chest. There's a chest. Perhaps that's what she was referencing.
Have my protection.
Nice. Perhaps this was the chest she was referring to. Let's see. Pop. Row? Oh, that's
I knew that I could nice. Count upon your strength, Arisen.
Okay, so she replied to me opening that chest. Maybe I can't tell if she's just saying good job after the battle or if that was what she was indicating earlier. Oh my gosh, yes. Golden beetles. I love
carry weight! Yes! The more I can hoard, the better! Yes!
I feel like this game is excellent second monitor content, right? Like, where you're just... chillin'. you know, doing your own thing or just, you know, working on something, you got this. Because, like, you can tell when the important part starts because the music kicks up. Yeah, this is probably excellent second monitor content. Like, top tier. Maybe this is the chest she mentioned? I don't know. Who could say? Heimel Euphony. Okay. Maybe the spell... Maybe I should use spell books more. Okay, we're okay. Sorry, she came off the she slid off the rock in the way I was not expecting. This bridge will take us where we want to go. We're close to it. Which is good, because I can't help but notice the shadows are getting a little long on the trees. Which means we're probably headed towards night. How's the playback? Looking smooth, choppy? Harpies again.
I will finish this here and now. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Thank you. I wonder how we make harpy smoke ring. Like, I want to look it up because we need at least two more, but I don't. Oh, are you leading me to the thing? What's up, Xander? Oh, she's gonna take us to the quest. That's fine. She's
come.
Legging it. Holy crap!
I'll lead the way.
You're about to lead the way into a pack of harpies. Could you watch yourself there? Archer makes harpies so trivial. Unless there's eight of them surrounding you when you get through the rampart of a tower and your allies aren't there. This is Kazu leveled up. Oh, we're heavy again. Gotta have something I can give to him. Xander also can carry quite a bit here. Enchant weapons with ice. That might be useful. Maybe we hold that. Hold on to that. Okay, I don't need all this oil. That'll save a little bit of weight. Just remember that she has it.
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe well and true. Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
Holy crap, Saurians!
I shan't allow
where did they even
come
from?
To come to you.
I see you've been drenched. Dry up as soon as you can.
Ooh, Adonis just got jumped. As long as I can shoot him in the back, that's their weak spot. There we go. If I can knock him down, too, that's big damage on him. Oh, need help. Can't. Just don't have any speed.
Splendid.
I don't know why I don't have a dodge roll. That's weird to me. What an ambush. I wasn't even looking.
I grant you roaring flame. Throws most effective.
Because I want to sprint away from him, but he just like, she turns and then gets momentum. I don't understand why the archer doesn't have a dodge button. Makes no sense to me. Yeah, sure. Oh, thanks for, oh wow, that was very generous of you to say thanks for dinner and the reward.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found?
Alright, so we
want to
go up this way, it looks like. Up this little... I still hear more monsters.
Watch out for the choppers!
I don't see any? Oh, what? Oh! That's where it was hiding in the thing. Oh, Kazu got knocked the fuck out. There you go. At least we're all standing in the healing. That's nice. I know we need chopper horns, so perhaps... Nope, just gold. Okay. I was hoping that one might have dropped the chopper horn. Do we think there's anything in this little... Oh, look at this pass-through. Look at this. Little secret stash.
Pray, allow me to open the chest.
Oh, big money. Wow, huge chest. Oh, I want to open that one. Ring of Proximity. What'd that do? Adonis has it? What's that do? Offers a greater boost to the strength of the bow attacks while the wearer is close to a target. That's not how I'm going to want to... I'm not going to want to wear that, but I think I'm going to need to wear it. Yeah, let me get this Ring of Proximity on. Here we go. That's really nice. Xander's trying to lead us to the objective, but we keep getting waylaid. Oh, there's a chest. Although I think that's the one we just opened, yeah. Keep getting waylaid by a bunch of enemies.
Follow me.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, after we do this quest, we should head back to town and explore the other stuff.
Did you lose sight of me?
No, you're right there. I see you.
We've arrived, just as planned.
Who? True to your word, you have come.
Yep.
Let us begin at once. I should like to observe your form first and foremost. So stand here and take your aim at yon targets.
Hmm. You know the worst part is you have to shoot once to do this quest.
We ought to take a closer look.
And that's it.
You have my gratitude.
That's it.
I learned much from you just now. In fact, I have made a discovery.
Mm-hmm.
Unlike those of elven make, bows crafted by other races are designed for keen aim. Is that not so?
I mean, I've been firing from the hip, but you can keen aim, yes.
I can see. This is no revelation for you. I expect you thought this design common to all bows, yes? Not so for those of elven make, however. Our bows are crafted to guide not the hand, but the heart. Mayhap you will find the sentiment strange, but such is the perspective of elven kind. We are taught that arrows loosed with proper form will strike true, as if 'tis all a matter of poise, I admit. I find it rather baffling myself.
Hmm.
Perhaps that is why my bowmanship has failed to improve. Yet with this bow, I begin to understand. Let us see if I fare any better now.
Huzzah!
What a feat!
Yeah, there you go, buddy.
I can hardly believe it. Every last arrow found its mark. Dead center. This marvel is nothing at all like an elven bow. The design allows for ease of aim and steadfast flight of each arrow. To think that I should feel such a difference. Mayhap I am more suited to a bow of foreign make than one of my own people's.
Mm-hmm.
It is a strange thought, but how else to explain it? My arrows have not soared so true in all my days. I'd nearly given up on myself. Yet 'twould seem I am not without talent after all. My performance of this bow has divested me of such doubts. But the ingenuity of this design... If only my people would take heed. 'Tis all very well to talk of honing one's form, but why should we not perfect the tool so integral to our customs? I am decided. I shall take this bow back to the arbor. With this as my weapon, I have no doubt I shall pass my trial of archery.
It oh, wow. Sir, oh, he gave us another ring of proximity and a bunch of money.
Him. May his newfound confidence see him through his trial.
You know, it's interesting.
Archery.
I knew it to be so.
I'm sorry, I just was thinking out loud. Kind of lost my train of thought there. Alright, now we know where some of the stuff is in here. Because we definitely came through here earlier. Got it. Yeah, there's some stuff in here.
There's a ladder here.
Perhaps new discovery.
Oh, it's so heavy. I did not make that. I had to sprint jump that. Maybe it's because my speed is too slow.
Look, master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
What? Where? Oh. Up there? Oh, I mean, I could probably figure that out. That doesn't seem too hard. All right. Yeah, anyway, see if I remember this from the last time we. Because we came through here and then died horribly. Speaking of dying horribly, somebody just died doing something absolutely stupid. Guess I'm gonna have to tell them to stay the fuck put, because Adonis just died falling off a cliff or something?
Forgive me for being a burden, Arisen.
Yeah. Alright, alright. You guys can't maneuver this. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Now stay.
I shall wait.
So you don't die while I'm exploring these ruins. Jesus. I don't even know where he could have possibly fallen from.
You haven't forgotten us, have you, Master?
No, I just... It's for your own good, buddy. It's for your own good.
One Wakestone shard is a mere rock.
Nice.
But combined, they can work miracles.
We must take care not to throw it away by mistake.
You can do that? Oh, Jesus. Why am I not surprised the game would let you throw away something so important? Alright, so there is a chest up there. Looks like we need to get...
light has grown dim.
We shall have to be all
need to
the
get
more
all
vigilant.
The way up, okay. Now, if memory serves, this cave... This way is blocked off. You have to open it from the other side. Yes, you do. Yeah. Yeah, you have to open that from the other side, which we can do. Which we can do. See, I'll probably call upon them in a little bit here to... Pop over here. I don't think there's actually anywhere else to go from this location. No, we should be fine. I think this is a safe vault? Barely. Yep, okay. And then we want to get up over here to, like, do the jumping puzzle over here. So we want to get... So we really need to get up top on the cliff there, and I'm not quite sure how to do that. Alright, I see enemies, so you can now...
Then I shall remain by your side.
You can now follow me. I'm sorry. Follow me. Don't run in the exact op... What is wrong with this fucking game? Sometimes. Like, what? What? We gotta combine our stuff anyway. Follow me immediately starts running, like, away. Very frustrating at times. Very frustrating. Very frustrating at times. Okay, the rotten fish we'll give to Kazu. Yeah, all the rotten stuff that we're going to turn into oil later. We can leave it lie. Mm-hmm. I didn't mean to use that. Well, we got ice now. I meant to give it to Kazu, but I clicked too quickly. That's unfortunate.
Now there's a worthy prize. If only twant so far away.
Oh yeah, there's like a coin. Yeah, he sees. We'll have to get that as well. But I thought there were enemies over here. Oh, just a beetle. Never mind. I stand corrected. Definitely take it, though. Nice. And there's nothing to climb over here. I think we have to get up on this cliff and jump over. Yeah. I'm very hesitant to let them follow me to do this little climbing adventure. Oh, there's definitely men up here. Yeah. Oh, they're trying to waylay us.
You watch where you're going. You'll hurt yourself one of these days.
Oh, don't mind me. These things happen. Ever me! I'll gladly take on any number of foes.
We fight. To arms.
Fear not. He's well in.
I grant you fire's blaze. Use it well.
That guy is just hard stuck on the... And Adonis is dead because she just jumped right off. Just jumped right off. Isn't the AI just the smartest? At least they're as stupid as we are. Oh, it's Xander that fell. I'll take a little fall damage. Okay, maybe not that much.
Failed by the skin of our teeth. What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
You guys saw they just right off the edge,
you're
right?
You're like a curative to fill one with vim.
She just walked off the edge. Just she wasn't even going to attack. She just was standing there and just whoop and just off the edge. They are so goddamn suicidal sometimes, I don't...
Yes, Master!
Or not help,
I
sorry, wait.
I shall hasten to your aid.
Okay, I mean, they're a little spread out, but that's okay. You stay there, I'm gonna go do this jumping puzzle in the dark, which
there
seems like a fantastic idea.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Yep. Alright, there's that coin.
Now here's
but that's not
surprise.
How we get up to there where we
the
need to go for the other chest.
Never gets old.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Over there is the jumping puzzle that leads us to the cave to explore the ruins. We'll come back with that with everybody in tow. Probably after a nice meal, I think. For the evening, since it is nighttime. Why not? Alright, come on. Let's have a nice meal and reset for the day. Not that it matters going caving during the day, but yeah, I mean it might. You never know. I forgot to cook meat. I forgot it's not automatic. You have to select it. That's a bummer.
I have a feeling fortune.
Can we just camp and then eat something and then like leave? Without making camp? Because we have this nice aged scrag, which will be good eat. That's good eating. Yeah. Now, we can't cook the rest before it goes bad, unfortunately.
Curious how a...
I can't use my items
fine
at camp.
Meal makes your eyelids heavy, but not your stomach.
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.
Didn't actually mean to sit. Can we just leave? Yeah, break camp. Cool, so you can just eat if you want to have a meal. That's really good. Alright, cool. So yeah, we're not going to be able to eat these other scrags before they go bad, so let's combine them to make some dried meat. Right. We shall go venturing in the cave today for better or for worse. They have to follow me, unfortunately, so they have to get over here. Hopefully they won't die.
One never can have too many of these.
True.
What say we pelt one at the next foe we encounter?
Nice. Might need that. Okay, good, they made it. Right, we are going cave diving. Now, we have a little bit of knowledge of what's coming up, because we've done this before, yesterday. This was before, I mean, no, we got our dick flattened a little bit in this cave as well. This cave is not nice.
Keep your ears pricked. Our foes might betray themselves with the slightest sound.
Is that another coin?
We'll manage whatever comes. We always do, don't we?
Ye old dick flattening. Pretty painful, but it's alright. Yeah. So there's a cave troll up here, or an ogre. You see his head up there? Yeah. I lost his head. Where'd he go? There he is. Oops. And the environment is horrible for fighting him, but... I missed because of the...
Let my magics grant right, here you we an go. Elemental
here we come. Here we come.
Caught the ogre's attention, master. Right,
so we're gonna wanna
squander this opportunity.
Oh my god, see the climbing, the tarring shot.
Tis a tendency we might
what are you shooting at, woman?
So would be the court danger.
Pointed at him, tar him. There you go. Now he's burning. See, that's what we wanted. We wanted him to burn.
Hold still. We'll be open.
Should have climbed for some reason.
We must rally.
He's holding her.
Panicking will only play to the enemy's advantage. Back, and I will heal you with my magic. Wait right there.
He's chasing me. He's. So you see how much damage that setting him on fire with a tarring arrow is? All right, he's out now. So let's set him up again.
If we're to have any hope of victory, we must employ every tool.
Oh, he didn't immediately catch. There he goes. Out now again. Okay, so there is a diminishing return on fire. Good to know. Up in the corner is really not where we want to fight him. He's got, oh my god, he's got Xander. Did he just run off with her? Yeah, he's fighting over here. Oh, he caught fire again. Because Xander's weapons are on fire. Watch out for the foot. He might come with a foot.
Knock his feet out from under it.
Yeah!
Not dare attend such a
fate
alone. Together,
wow.
What has stricken you, Arisen?
What a hit.
It's a pleasure to serve you, master.
He's at 2 health. Please don't let him wipe us now. Please don't let him wipe us now. He's one shot. Okay. Wow, we almost... That was perfect, except he got that slap in on us at the end. I also didn't read about unconsciousness, but there we go. That went much better than last time. Last time we really struggled with him. So let's read about debilitation here. By lightning attacks and blunt strikes, a more likely result from damage dealt to the head. Temporarily dazed and has limited range of movement. Okay, that's not so bad. Oh, we met some more. Oh yeah, we met some. Oh yeah, this dude helped us out, but we couldn't understand his name because he's speaking Elvish. All right, so that's a job done, and we're all still pretty healthy too.
I wager there's ought to be found here.
Indeed.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Yeah, there's all sorts of goodies now that he's been defeated. But yeah, you see how the arena is not great? It's like there's a lot of like terrain to get stuck on and climbing on. And there's places where you could just
over
get like
here,
pinned behind him, which is not great. Oh, goblins.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle
choppers.
Ought to be enough.
Try not to get hit. Let's not let him go to waste.
Oh, Oh, big level. Vocation and self level. Nice. We like that. But that's not the way we wanted to go. I got a little turned around. Sorry. I think there's a third exit to the room here. Yeah, so you can... This is how you open the door so you can get out the other way.
Here. Should we encounter trouble, we would be at a disadvantage.
Indeed.
Let us conclude our business and be quit of this place. There is naught to be gained from lingering.
How are we to get through the door?
Kazu just exploded the fuck out of the door, did you see that? Nothing? Okay. So yeah, you saw how much damage, like, tarring him and setting him on fire did. That's why I wanted to make tarred arrows and get tarring arrow as a skill. I was attempting yesterday to just sort of deal with the, you know, I'm not going to be an archer, so I won't invest in it. But if I'm going to be the archer of the group, I need to invest in it. I'm not sure what this, like, weird smoke thing following me is. That's weird. But, like, you saw how much damage being on fire did to that thing. I don't know if he's weak to fire, but I'll take the damage from it anyway, right? So there's our way out if we get stuck. There's actually a lot more exploration up top to do, but I'm gonna go this way. For now. Chopper horn, good, we need those. Oh, choppers.
Let my magic imbue your weapon.
You would have got a hit on me if you hadn't stopped to roar at me. Good shooting there. It's so nice you don't have to counter arrows. Kazu leveled up. He's usually right behind me, yeah.
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself.
Overconfidence. Just remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Just over here. Ring of awareness. Nice. Helps you stay awake. Are you guys fighting or climbing? Okay. Also, the combat music started for some reason. We got wolves, we got wolves, we got wolves. Desperately trying to make it target this one. There we go. We're not out yet. Ow. Exceptional. Exceptional, my friends. Let's finish exploring this room. I like to make sure all the cave walls are discovered on the map so there's not like a sneaky beaky hidden passage, you know?
There are innumerable corners where an enemy might conceal themselves here.
Indeed, indeed.
Let us proceed with caution.
Just so. Okay, nothing in there we gotta have. Someone found a chopper horn. Love to hear that. It's a very I wouldn't say that's uncommon, but it's less common than like the beast skin and stuff we've been finding. So I'm happy to have chopper horns, because I know some weapons require them. I think if my memory of this cave is correct from yesterday.
Now I feel a fool.
We cannot
expect
gleaming.
I think that this is Wow, I didn't realize that. Whoa. Can I get up here? No, I think I tried to climb that yesterday too. I think this is the second floor up above the because there's the round building that the ogre was hiding in atop, yeah. Just revealing the walls, sorry chat. I know it probably makes for like slow content, but I need to do it. My brain needs to do it. Alright, so this is how we came out through here. Okay, I see something over there, so you guys wait. Or not help, wait.
I will use this opportunity to gather my strength.
I'm going to do this without you. Just for safety's sake. Is that another coin? Oh my gosh. Pick it up, please. There we go. I don't like that the dash button is the same as pickup. I'm sure I could rebind it, but I think the button functionality would be rebind together as well. Alright, come on, guys. With me. And that way lies outside. That's how we can get up, possibly to where we can get out of the chest. And here is the real treat of this little area.
An astounding discovery.
A Mithir, an elven bow. Much better than my current bow, actually. Like, even though it's upgraded, this has been two upgrades, this is still just better in every single way. It's got more knockdown power and a small strength upgrade as well. This is the real treasure. So we'll give this to, Xander can carry the extra equipment. She's got
good on you for being so observant.
Now, the last time we came out of this cave, it was the middle of the night and horrible and everything sucked and we wanted to die because we were being chased by everything.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
But I think if we come out here, this will allow us to access that side of the ruins that we couldn't see. Couldn't reach before, I think. Chest over there. Resto Chesto over there.
Allow me to alter our route, Master. By my calculations, this one will prove shorter.
Nothing up here, right? No, okay. Now the last time...
chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
The last time we came out through here, there was a chimera waiting for us where we entered. And that was the primary source of the dick flattening. It was like an hour and a half of dick flattening with that thing, trying to beat it.
No harm in picking a few.
Soundly flattened. Also, it looks like there's, yeah, this path will get us back down. It's great. I think this is where we want to be, too, for the upper level stuff.
Look here. A path. Is it somewhere?
Yep, he's still down there. Alright.
Keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in.
We're grabbing this coin. I'm jumping down to this chest. Nice pickup. So we're actually going to leave that thing alone. I'm sure it's got really good materials, but I don't want to die, so we're actually just leaving. Discretion is the better part of valor, my friends. It looks like we're safely away with most of the treasures intact, I feel like. Yeah. I don't know what that, like, block icon is, but yeah, most of the treasure's intact. How many coins did we end up picking up? 5! Wow, that'll get us to- oh yeah. Come on.
Very well. I shall return.
I see them eyeballing the chimera like, we're gonna fight it. Nope, no we're not. We are gonna head back and have a meeting with the guy and stay at the inn to hard save our progress. Because this was a good day of exploring. We're gonna hard save that progress. The game does actually specifically say that, the only way to, like, guarantee the save is to stay at an inn. So we're actually gonna turn around and follow this road back. Yeah, this one. I mean, I feel like we could take the Chimera, but it had a lot of one-shotty abilities that made it quite hard to get away from sometimes. And, yeah. Bandits.
You scared?
Here we go again.
Give no quarter! Of course. Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Yeah, upgrading that barrage shot is quite powerful. I like that. Rabbit bandits, man. Well, while we're here, maybe we can take a slightly different path back to explore a little more of the map, you know? Wow. There's some cool cliffs down there to explore. Not so much these cliffs, which just look like a fall into instant dearth. Oh, and yet, look at this, 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 what's this? I mean, there's a material over here, yeah, sure, that's great, yoink, but... Oh, ah, now I'm heavy.
Material. Useful things, these.
Look at this.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Is that a campsite? I see smoke. That might be a nice campsite to have. Oh, someone's gonna fall and die here, I can already tell. Kind of on the wrong side now, aren't we? There's the bridge we wanted. Whoops. I do need to offload some... Wait, I'm sorry. Hang on. I have a bad feeling. Like, a really bad feeling. I couldn't help but notice. Did you see those large piles of, rocks. I feel like that might be like an actual like rock golem. See how it's in the middle of a big open field? Arboreal ruins. Yeah, that seems... Come on, that's 100% a boss. Look at that. That's a boss. Waiting to awaken when we get too close. We don't make that jump. We don't. So we go back the other way.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Where? Oh, on the other side? Oh, yeah, we'll just cliff, cross the bridge and follow the cliffs by the campsite. That is absolutely a boss just waiting to flatten the old dick. After we get too close. No, thank you. I had enough of that yesterday. We learned yesterday that patience and investment... Someone's going to fall into the water here. Patience and investment are the key. Nope, nope, careful, careful. I really don't want to go to work tonight. I kind of just want to play this some more, but... Generally pretty frowned on no call, no showing to on your job to just play some more Dragon's Dogma, right? Dogma what, dude?
Keep an eye on the far end of the bridge as we proceed.
Why is that?
Who can say what awaits us on the other side? I got you, fire's blaze!
What's this purple saurian?
Use it well.
Oh, he's pinned him. Didn't mean to kick. Whee! He's down. Wow, he was worth a lot. What the hell was this thing? A purple saurian? God, if the enemies are getting recolored, we shouldn't be here. We're in a too high level an area. Yeah, we're just gonna head to this chest
over
here.
One path leads not to our destination. If you would prefer to explore, I shall guide you another time.
I mean, it's fine.
The origin is capricious indeed. But don't despair. We shall count upon your guidance.
Oh yeah, that's definitely a golem waiting to stand up. Yep. Scrag Obeast. Well, that's either good eating, dried meat for more medicine, or oil, if I forget about it. Are we on heavy or light? Heavy. You really can feel the difference of, you could really feel the difference in weight. That's actually kind of cool. They did a good job making the, ooh, we want to eat that aged scrag before it goes bad, if we can. Yeah, they did a really good job in making it feel like you.
My pack's grown rather heavy.
Well, let's make haste for the nearest town. I'd rather sell our pickings at market than toss them aside.
Agreed. That little flip is so extra. Wow. It's a nice stroll through the woods back to safety. Gotta figure out how to make those smoke beacons, though. The music started. I hear him, but I don't see him.
Any last words?
Oh, you sneaky little monkey. There is rarely one goblin. Oh yeah, no, here's a whole bunch. Oh. Tell me this is, you know, this is a bad idea, right, chat? This is a bad idea, right? Kazu, could you please be not 10,000 miles away so I can trade?
As the Arisen commands,
Kazu.
So must we abide. Show some haste.
Kazu. There you are. This is a bad idea, right? This is a bad idea, right? It's a bad idea. This is a phenomenally bad idea. We've got rotten. Oh, good, rotten heartspud means we can make oil. Nice. Save a little weight that way. I've had my lantern on all day. Hidden cavern, this is such a bad idea. Said we were going back. It's not my fault this is on the way back. Oh, that looks bad. I see a lot of stinky, steamy things in there.
How are we to get through this door?
Oh, the slime can come through the door! Not cool! With me.
Oozes, master!
Give us fire, attaboy.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Oh. Oh, he turned it off. Nope, we need. Oh, he explodes.
And there's no debilitation a curative cannot mend.
Stop standing around on fire. Come stand in the heel. Nope, just burned to death. Yeah, rogues are. Yeah, no, that's exactly. To me, means climb up further away on the cliff. Yep. Top tier programming, Capcom. Although, I think part of this is just because it's so difficult. For them to maneuver in the cave, like, come on. Whoa!
That is most fortuitous.
I see it as a glad
this.
Thing. We are well poised to supplement.
Out of my way. And Xander. Xander has no sense of self-preservation. None. There we go. None whatsoever. We're working on it though. Always go left. Lost luck from the other side.
I espy a treasure chest, but the path to it is unclear at present.
I know.
I could almost think this was done to vex us.
Alright, I see more explosive casks. These are probably in for many more oozes. In fact, there's one right there. Stay with me. Adonis, you dip fucking shit! Step right in front of it.
I grant you roaring flames.
At least it didn't kill him, I'd feel bad if I killed him. And Xander runs in to get exploded on.
The monster's left something for us.
You dipshit. Shit, that one's too close. We need another barrel here. Wasn't there another one? No, I wasted one because of you, Xander. Or Adonis. Can we have some fire? Maybe we can burn this thing normally. Oh, your magic worked pretty well, too. Maybe cast that fire enchantment, buddy? Oh, never mind. It's just blowing up. Get out of the way!
Too late.
Nope. So this cave is just full of slime, huh? Oh, yeah, it is. Excuse you? That hit him. Or it hit the wall right next to him. Sorry, we'll let Adonis handle it. Plus, they just seem to detonate when they get close. We just walk away, yeah. Xander's nonsense of self-preservation is, you know. No, you're not getting a high five when you run in and stand in to die. No, you don't get a high five when you do that. You don't. She just runs in right as they start to explode. That, my friends, is one way, and we are not going that way. That is death warmed up down there. Oh, there was another one here. Didn't realize. Okay, let's go. Come on. We'll just carry this with us for the next one we see, okay? It's alright, I have phenomenal strength. I'm caked. All power. Yeah, just don't drop too far, we'll drop it.
We cannot break it from this side.
Oh! Do we have to drop down? I think we have to drop down, but it's like death if we drop, right? I'm gonna be proper sad if I drop down and die.
Staring, Arisen. Has aught yonder caught your eye?
This quenching syrup will be useful in this cave. So, this one we need to, like, come around from... So there's something large going over there as well. So I'm not really super thrilled about.
It is uncommonly rare, this.
Gold. Oh,
I look forward to informing my own master of his finding when I return beyond the rift.
Your master is Capcom. Are you gonna tell them?
I am poised to strike, to say the word. Shall I assist?
I mean, this is too far, right? To fall? Like, that's way too far. Yeah, look at that. Oh, maybe I need to throw the barrel down the hole to hit the thing on the other side? Not what I wanted. I'll just revive myself. She didn't stagger on the edge. That's a waste of a wake stone, but that's okay. They're not that uncommon to come by. I was going to throw the barrel down. I was trying to aim it for the other barrels, but I just walked right off the edge.
A pity just
Helical Arch's staff. Oh, that's,
We'll fetch a fair sum of gold, at least.
That's,
Hell magics have brought these decrepit bones to life.
When tarred, be
What is happening? What's happening? What's happening? What's happening?
This is just what's needed.
I am saved. Thank you, Arisen.
Is there like a... Oh, there's a dude! I have heals. But I'm slowed pervertedly.
I grant you fire's blaze. Use it well. These fiends are only truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair.
So that was some sort of like undead lich caster that spawned behind us when we dropped down, so it had us cornered for its AoE spells.
Efficiency at its best.
Fuck think what we the dev we who designed and approved that. That is the ultimate gotcha, and gotcha moments are never good design. Because they add nothing to the game, right? The gotcha moment is, oh, I gotcha, you have to do it again. And now that we know about it, the next time we come through here, it won't challenge us. We'll be ready for it. It won't add anything to the game. It's purely negative.
Ooh, I can't wait to find out what's inside.
Yeah, we need to...
He thinks this can only be destroyed from the other side.
I mean...
I am sorely disappointed.
What if we grabbed a barrel and then, like, threw it at the door? Will the explosion reach through the door? I mean, we could certainly try, right? Yeah, there should be one more barrel over here. Yeah, gotcha design is never... Has never, will never be good. And yet, for some reason, devs love to put in these so-called difficult games. Because, like, it doesn't add a challenge, it just adds an unfair surprise. You're fucked, you lose. Try again next time. Now that you know the surprise is there, there's no challenge. You're prepared for it. It's not like learning a fight, you know, and learning the mechanics and overcoming that. It's just, oh, you're not surprised, so you don't lose. It adds no depth and no interesting design. It's bad. And it has always been... Can I make this drop without dropping this barrel? Sure can. It has never added anything good ever, and I wish they would fucking stop doing it, but the devs are so hard for their own bullshit. So we're hoping this barrel explosion will trigger the... Probably not, though, huh? Nope. These pass-through gates are apparently impenetrable. Clearly, we need to approach from a different direction, but I think we've pressed our luck long enough today. Shall we head back and get out of here before we run out of lantern oil and or die from another surprise drop-in? What was that, a lich or something? That was kind of cool. I mean, it was a cool enemy, it just not cool in the way they presented it at all. Yeah, you drop into
Master,
that little culvert.
My heart knows no greater peace than when I am by
or
your
you,
side.
Or you, you throw the bomb down there. Oh, wow, it's nighttime. Yeah, we need to camp. What's this here yellow square?
I'd love to talk with you.
Veronica.
I have a request for you. If you'll hear it.
How can I help? The roads are far too perilous to travel alone, but I've got an errand to take care of for our field. Would you be heading to this where you been headed to protect from any monsters? I don't really want to do it at night.
No.
Can we wait till the morning? Will you still be here in the morning? Or does she disappear forever? I guess we'll find out, won't we? So there's a camp right here. We want to eat that aged scrag anyway, right? Hopefully... that she's still there in the morning, but probably won't be. Yeah, sorry, I despise gotcha mechanics so much in games. Oh good, the aged scrag is nice. I despise gotcha mechanics. They're so fucking bad for all games.
What say we get some rest? I'm not sure I could face a trek with my belly so full.
Well, it's called walking off the meal. All right, Veronica, are you still there, or have you moved on? It's been an evening, so I'm assuming you've moved on. She has indeed moved on, chat. We missed our opportunity. Unfortunate. But the opportunity was not wasted. We learned what those yellow squares are. They are... They are, people who need help. I would have liked to have done it, but I didn't want to travel the roads at night with us being so injured. I mean, we were probably pretty healthy. I probably could have absolutely done it, but after being punished severely by this game for a few days, I've learned that sometimes it's better to not go for the greed and just play it safe. Oh, gobs.
Here we go again.
We were battle ready when they found us. This shan't take long.
Understood.
Jump on, and I'll launch you into the sky.
You're soaked. Do try not to catch cold. Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Simple enough. The buffalo seem perfectly peaceful. One of them is on fire, which concerns me.
Ah, oxen. They are endearing creatures compared to the monsters we often face.
Oh, there's a goblin right next to me. Hello? Oh, I shot him by mistake. Sorry. I guess we'll put him down because he's injured. Ooh, beefsteak, yum. Yeah, I really can't be picking up too many more items here. I am... Oh, we can make some delicious dried fruit for sure. Great, that'll save some weight. Val, come on. Have we stumbled across a goblin hold?
Have you a different destination in mind, Master? Very well. I shall follow your lead instead.
Perhaps the Arisen's recalled some more pressing business. Fret not. I'm sure we'll come back to this eventually.
Now, what might that be?
Ooh.
We ought to take a closer look.
That was worth the dalliance.
I'd not have thought we'd find one here.
Indeed.
A splendid discovery. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Man, so many coins. This is going to be really painful when I eventually have to give up and open a guide to find them all.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here.
Oh, he's down. Hello.
Shall we see if there's one to be found while we're here?
This is going to be sad when I have to open a guide and I don't know which ones I've gotten and which ones I haven't. Oy, oy, oy. But yeah, we can actually follow this main road all the way back to town. We also could use a fairy stone, but I tend to save those for situations where we are in trouble and need to escape safely. Moo. Yeah, the moo. Yeah. Do oxen moo? I mean, they're kind of like from the cow family, right?
If we work together.
Slow, easy, easy, easy. With me, with me. Not so fast. The goblins are right there, guys. Come on.
I grant you roaring flame.
Oh, there's a chopper there. Well, whoever that is. Oh, somebody's thrown rocks at us from above, or they just fell, but probably the former. What are we aiming at, game? That boulder is, look at it, it's just rolling down the road. Look at that, look at the thing go.
That battle took more out of me than I would have liked.
Did you get nicked?
Pick ourselves
no, you're
up.
All right.
Dust ourselves off and try not to slip up again.
That's the building we checked. Yeah, so we just follow this main road. It's a hobgoblin. Kicked by accident. Wow. If only I had a tank who would stay near me and protect me. Nice throw, Adonis. Glad somebody's protecting me. Nope, Kazu's just over here just jerking off in a bush. There wasn't even an enemy he was fighting. He just was over there just hanging out. I should have picked the one where he stays near you all the time. But sometimes you want him to, like, engage the enemy far away, but...
I suppose it is too much to ask that we pass through unmolested.
Yeah. I didn't even see that one. Oh, they're behind us.
Guard all you want. Won't make a difference when I've grappled you, see?
Getting shoot in the ground through the angle. There we go. Top up. Okay. I'd say I do like the fire addition to the arrows. I mean, you kind of always probably want a mage to, like, support you with a weapon enchantment, right? Like, why would you ever not want this? Saurians. See, Saurians I don't have a good answer for.
You think they'd have learned from that last lot that we're not to be trifled with?
If battle cannot be avoided, is fight or die.
No quarrel here.
Oof. Hold still. It'll be over in a moment. Whee!
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Also got a little hobgoblin there. Who got pinned and murdered. I see harpies. Man, these roads really are, like, unfathomably unsafe, aren't they?
I see you've been drenched. Dry off as soon as you can.
The goblin's coming out of the hole there. I hate when people come out of the goblin hole. No, I'm carrying too much stuff again. Oh, hello.
I'll gather these now.
They had a little horde.
To forget their location when we need them most.
They had a little goblin
like
horde.
You might grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
No, this is not how the game works. You pick up every little trinket you find, damn it. Didn't care that I helped you. All right, that's fine. Ah, our destination is in sight. I think we can actually manage to. We just get back to town while we're heavy. That's okay. Oh, but there is this kind
How
of ruined village.
Yon spire?
Climbing it would grant a clearer picture of our environs.
In that case, maybe let me drop off some of the stuff. Yeah, I actually have quite a little bit of, I don't know what to do with rotten apples. I don't know if there's a way to do a thing with them. Oh yeah, we got this magi staff as well. We should probably save for if anyone goes archmage. I mean, we're gonna make Kazu a mage eventually, right? So he's, you know... So he's able to support us no matter where we are, right? Sure. Yeah, this looks like a pretty decent staff. Its shape is indicative of the boundless magic powers surging within. Saurians. Like I said, I keep saying I don't have an answer for them. Because they resist fire. Oh, this one just... Yep, and it took me forever to get up, so...
World's most effective.
Perhaps ice or lightning? I don't know. I really don't know what the best... Oh, sweet, leveled. I really don't know what the best defense is for that. What the best option against them is. I am.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
Nice, that's a powerful medicine. Poisoned marrow. Stay away from that before we blow ourselves up with it. Or, you know, someone walks in front of me right as I go for the toss, and then we all get poisoned. Oh, we got... sandwich there. We're out. Go!
I grant you fire's blaze! Use it well!
One of us has been drenched!
Actually, I take it back. I need help with the guy next to me. There we go. Got his tail. Oh, we're still heavy again. Wow. Yeah, we're getting to the point where we just got so much stuff. It's time
this
to probably.
This is generally used as a material.
Oh, those barrels here are
different
probably
different combinations of material result in different reactions.
Oh, what the hell? Where'd you come from? Blame the schools. Don't mind if I do? Or that could have backfired. I mean, whatever. He took more damage from it than we did. Yeah, he got blown away. Snipe him out of the air like that. That's cool. Love me a bit of ripe grapes. Another chest. I cannot believe how much loot. Oh, that's
over here. If you would.
Oh, you lead me to my quest. I know. I'm just. We're having a little bit of a scavenge, is all. We're having a little... Okay, I need to get out. We're having... Okay, camera. There we go. Having a little bit of a scavenge, is all, on our way back. Since we're on our way back, I don't see any harm. We've already been... Oh, there's more. Ooh, there's more over there. Ooh, there's quite a few over there. Yikes. Well, no time like the present, right?
Here we go again.
Yep.
Give no quarter! By your lead. Let my magics grant you an elemental...
Wonderful. Just, you know, while we're here, might as well do a little gathering. I see some dead. Looks like they killed the wildlife, unfortunately. The meat's still good,
over
for the
here,
most part.
If you please.
A little bit of refuse here. Might be something useful. Hill Beach Park. I'm familiar with that one. I'm sure it's not new. We've probably found it before, but. Alright, any more we clean up we need to do before we head back? I see some goblins, but they're not really guarding anything we need to have.
Plentiful hereabouts.
No harm in picking a few.
We'll leave them for now. We'll leave them lie. Get back before my inventory gets any worse than it already is. Yeah, looks like the Saurians killed those beasts. But the meat is still good, so we could make use of some of that. Oh, yeah, my stamina's not great. It'll be good to get back, I'll tell you that. Might do a proper hard save for the inn, you know? Proper hard save. Good to be back, with infinite sprint, even if I'm going slow.
Look yonder, toward the sea. I espy a distant shore, a land untraveled.
Indeed.
One day, when we're well prepared, perhaps we might venture there and explore.
That would be fun. I'd be definitely down for exploring. I love exploring these types of games. Half of the fun of the games is finding the stuff. Right. Okay. Let's head down to the Vocations Guild and turn in our coins. See what
this
that gets us.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
After you,
but again.
Have you business with the guild, sir?
Check out these tokens, bro.
Have you found any of the items?
Six. We are three away from the Ring of Triumph. Slightly boosts health, stamina, and weight. That's quite good. I might pick that up.
Discuss perchance.
Any skills? Dire arrow. An upgrade for dire arrow. Inflicts greater harm and has the ability to pin smaller targets to walls. Okay. Exploding shot. We don't need that at the moment. Drenching shot. We don't need. Core skills. We have. Augments. Ambuscade. No. We're looking for. What's the one we're looking for? We're looking for avidity, right? Yeah. Which I'm guessing is. Yeah. Hindsight slash, which is. Oh, that gives him an evasion. That might be a good one for him to pick up. Yeah. I mean, I like him having Compass Slash for AoE, but we have enough AoE. Yeah, let's give him Hindsight Slash and replace Compass Slash with that so he can, you know, zip away. Yeah. He's got Ambuscade underneath. Okay, all right. Anything else? Not at the moment. Manifold shot. We already have that. Sweep shot to cascade shot. I mean, I'm not really using sweep shot a lot, am I? No. I guess we could. The torrent shot would be interesting. We could press the. I mean, this is my only AoEs. So if I replaced sweep shot, that might not be a good idea. Yeah, then I'd have no AoE. Maybe not. All right.
Always a pleasure.
Cheers. Let's check in town, shall we? Oh, hey, there's Sven again. Hey, man.
Here we are.
Hoi. Faring well, I hope.
Would you care to join me?
I'd not say no to a bit of company.
I'm actually very interested in learning your story, please.
I was hoping you'd say that. Do you know, I had a feeling we'd meet here today. Intuition, I suppose.
Do go on.
Say, you're not from round here, are you? Are you a traveler? Have you seen many places? How I envy you. This city is all I know. I long to learn more of the outside world, but Mother won't allow it. She's always telling me how dangerous it is beyond the palace walls. But that only makes me question her judgment all the more. After all, if the world truly is so perilous, what of the lives of our people? They must be fraught with uncertainty, subject to harsh conditions.
Boy, you got no idea.
It seems unfair that I alone should be shielded from that reality. But listen to me waffling on. Ah, I almost forgot. Here, I brought more of the money I owe you. I should have the remainder ready by our next meeting. My apologies, friend, but I'd best be going. I mustn't let Mother find out I left the palace. Thank
you're a good
you
kid.
For indulging me. I do hope we'll see each other anon. Till then, farewell.
You're a good kid. Got a good head on your shoulders.
Welcome to Bjorn, and quality is what you need if you want to survive.
So we can sell some of our stuff here. We've got, we could sell these dried flowers that are, I haven't found a use for them yet. We could, I'll sell one of our sleep rings. They're not worth very much weight, but they're worth money. Dried flowers. This cloak is extra and useless, so we'll sell that. Oh, this jasper is a nice, yeah. These valuables can go, yep. Wow, that onyx is quite, nice. Rings we got. Value. These things go to be stored. Yup. Adonis, have you anything to sell? No. And Xander? You have a rotten apple, which we can't do much with that I know of. You have a. Yep. Oh, and you have my old bow. We're probably only ever going to have one archer. I'm okay with selling this. Right. And I am overweight because I have problems with birth control, but in game I'm overweight because I'm just carrying too many, too much of everything. Yeah, okay. Okay. Oh yeah, this staff for Archmage. We should yeah.
So if we check,
I'd like to enhance my brand new bow. Oh, it only costs gold, okay. The next one in... Oh, silver. I mean, this seems like a pretty strong weapon, right? Let's compare it to the other weapon that's for sale before I decide if I want to invest some of our silver. Because we kind of have a lot of silver, right? We kind of have a lot of silver. Yeah. Or we kind of have a middling Price. Amount of Just silver.
Hope
yeah.
to see you again.
Let's check and see what our boy has over
Hail
here.
Friend. How fare you?
Oh, hey, man.
'Tis not long now ere I am to undertake the trial of archery.
Oh, great.
I thought it only right to tell you that, as you were the one who gifted me the bow that I'll be using. Mm. I was also rather hoping you would consider attending. No one could be worthier of witnessing this milestone in elven archery than you.
Yeah, sure.
Ah, but the path to the arbor is not easily found or followed. To be best, I escorted you.
I actually think I found it earlier where that stone thing was.
There is a log bridge near the ruins where I train. I'll await you on the other side. Come find me when you are ready to make for the sacred arbor, the village of my people.
All right. Thanks, bud. All right, let's take a peek at...
Come take a look. You'll be glad you did.
Cheers. So you're selling this Savage Fang, which is actually slightly better than my bow. Oh, actually, interesting. I mean, my bow has one upgrade in it already, so this would have even more power with one upgrade. But it has notably less knockdown power. Well, that's very interesting. That is very, very interesting. Hmm. That is really interesting. Hmm. I think I'm going to keep this. I like the knockdown power of this bow. I do. Yeah. I think I'm going to go for the... Yeah. And the third tier of upgrade is gold and... I don't have a lot of that. I also don't want to spend that much money on this yet. Yeah, no. No. Mm-hmm. Kazu, you want another blade, man? I mean... You've been doing okay with your iron sword. No, that's probably okay. We have plenty of arrows. Blighting arrow. We don't have access to blighting shot in... Nakuos? Nakuos? That's the... I have to figure out how to say that one.
If quality is your concern, you're in the right place. Always right. A pleasure.
Thanks, bud. I want to drop off our other stuff.
These writings could be of import.
Shall we take a closer look?
Need anything?
What are you selling, buddy? Still looking for that harpy smoke beacon, which you, my good man, are not selling.
Many thanks.
I will. Go drop our stuff off at the tavern.
I've just recalled a little tidbit I heard from the locals.
Mm-hmm.
If you refer to changes in the military's makeup, I've heard the same.
Mm.
Indeed.
Well, you will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey.
Let me deposit. Okay, let's get all these materials. Yeah, let's get these stored. Yeah, Kazu's just made of materials. I love that you can, go, okay, you have some too, yeah. I love that you can, like, upgrade right from your storage so you don't have to go get them. That's a nice, that's a fine quality of life, isn't it? That's just nice. This weapon can go in. Nice. I'm carrying, okay, the arrows are actually not too heavy. I'll probably need this much lantern oil. Got some gifts. All right, we have a lot of curatives that need to go. Yeah, the rotten stuff can go in. Yeah, the medicine can go in. We can always make more. Fire and torch could be good. We might hold on to. Yeah, we've got a lot of dried fruit that we should probably turn into medicine. Yeah.
Treated to the.
All right, we've got. Oh, interesting. Rotten shorefish and oily slime becomes lantern oil. Is not lantern oil used? Isn't that slime used for upgrades, though? Tis, yeah. No, then we probably don't want to waste it like that. All right, we can. That's right. You can combine these robots with the Saurian tail to make a really good stuff. Yeah. Got ripened apples. Yep. Combine our ripe stuff. I'm really sad you can't combine two rotten things to make oil. That would be so much more convenient, wouldn't it? Don't need drenching arrows at the moment.
Foremost hospital.
Keep cutting them off. Sorry, man. The rotten fish can go in. Rotten apple we should probably just sell, because I don't know any recipes that work with it. The books we can drop. Yeah, I guess I'm carrying too much stuff. I can't seem to get down to light, unfortunately. But to be fair, I am carrying, like, the stuff. Yeah, the heart spot we can deposit. Because we don't care if those go bad, because they just become lantern oil, which we, again, can use to make tarring arrows. We have a lot of lantern oil. I'm going to deposit about half of that. Yeah. Keep the waste, the face stones, and the wake shards. Yep. I mean, these don't weigh anything. These are almost not worth. Yeah. Oh, we got ripened grapes. Can we combine them with it? I think probably not. We got a lot of grapes too. Yeah, I mean, this is essential. This is over a kilogram of weight. We definitely want to make the dried fruit, right? Because dried fruit becomes like fruit Roborant, which is much better than your salubrious concoction. So. Yeah. So it's like we need to carry the grapes on us so that we don't miss that. We need to carry the fruit on us, yeah. So it's probably not a good idea to have any non-rotten. Yeah, the heart spuds, we don't care if they go bad because we turn them into oil, no problem. But yeah. No, I just am carrying a little bit. Oh, we're actually out of plants. We need to just gather basic plants. Nice.
You know where to find me.
Indeed. We're almost down to light. Yeah. Should we make some? Yeah, let's make some dried meat. Yeah. Oh, these should be stored as well. Because we're not making any more arrows at the moment, yeah.
Well, you will soon forget the fatigue of a long journey when
pause it. Where did those go? Somebody hit them. Maybe they're in another inventory. Oh, yeah, we got some rotten stuff we should get rid of, yeah. Somebody has some. Oh, yeah, these. Yeah, the rotten fish can be. I feel bad my storage is filled with rotten fish. Maybe we should just clear those out, but they're not worth anything. Yeah, somebody has some withered branches for arrows. Yeah, that's Kazu. Nice. He's nice and light. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we just are missing the basic sort of herbs, not the, yeah. All right.
To the foremost hospitality, much obliged.
We've got a little time to explore before evening, so let's check out the, well, let's check out the slums, I suppose. Once it comes to evening, we'll head down to the tavern, do that part of the quest, and then... And then, Yeah, the old common quarter. Ooh, what do we got up here? It's a very steep staircase. Oof, my legs. Oh. Rewarded. Okay, it's just oil. But hey, it's oil is drenching arrows, and I mean, we need it to keep our lanterns full, right? So, I mean, nothing wrong with lantern oil. Okay, I really don't want to be grabbing that. I just want to, yeah, there we go. Locked. Rude. Yeah, the game's FPS is not particularly happy in this area, is it? No. It isn't. The merchant quarter. Hello! Valuable goods inspector, just here to see if you're... Nice bay window. Valuable goods inspector, just here to see if there's any... If there's aught you've... Yes. Confiscate that for science. Hello! Well, these houses are so cozy. Makes me want to play like a survival building game, you know, like... I mean, technically Minecraft, or like Valheim, or... I'm really looking forward to Enshrouded coming out full release. See what's down here, if anything.
Forgive me, but I cannot guide you from here.
I don't want you to. Hey.
That's quite enough.
What? Okay, sorry. My bad. Oh, hey. The slums. We made it.
Just thinking about it.
Got to set up what I can while I'm
somewhere to be.
Stability extract, that's pretty good.
My fur stands on end.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
Rotten scrags we don't need, we have plenty. Oh, he found some money.
Arms, arms for the poor. Break.
Aye, sir. Living's hard, but dreams are free.
Yeah, rotten scrag we don't need.
Well met, Sir Arisen. Might I trouble you for alms for the poor?
Sure. Here's some, here's some ripened spud.
Many thanks. May fortune smile upon you, kind sir.
Wait, that was it?
Well met, Sir Arisen. My...
1,000? Yeah, okay.
Many thanks. Ah, hold on a moment, Sir Arisen. Perchance you would be willing to aid me with another matter.
You have my attention.
You see, one of the children we care for here at the Gracious Hand has gone missing.
Mm-hmm.
Malcolm, his name is. He's a steady lad. I can't imagine he would have run away.
Well, that's not good.
This building's very old. It could be that he's found himself in some strange corner of it. Might I impose on you to search for him?
Yeah. Set his priority, and we'll do it, like, right now.
To be gathered here, I'll wager.
Oh, good. Green Warish is what we need for... So we're assuming the kid didn't get lost in here, right? Okay, yeah. No, what's the... Oh, he is humunga dunga. All right. Or this area we're searching is quite large.
What teachings might solve the people's woes?
Dried spuddy.
We probably may benefit from pursuing the information.
Oh, does she know where he is?
I know the general destination. Shall I show you the way, Master?
Yeah, show me, Xander.
Well now, isn't this lucky? Someone who knows the way.
Are you not going? Oh, I should. I feel bad picking up these, like, minuscule amounts of food and gold. I'm guessing it's probably, like, maybe it's that we go to that doorway. Maybe he got lost. There's, like, some catacombs or something down there. Let's take a peek. Someone found a spud.
Why don't we have a taste? Surely no harm in it.
You ought to exercise more restraint.
How do we get in there? Certainly not like that. And that's too steep to climb. We're just gonna slide off that. Yep. Where could this child have gone? You say you go and see her. You best hope she's conduct research instead of sleepy merchants for the army of Battelle, so I am certain she will. Okay. Where would this child be?
I don't like this place at all. I pray this harvest is a plentiful one.
I mean, they make it sound like there's, like, places to explore in this building, but... Oh, no, here we go. Oh, okay. Alright, so the young man has definitely gone down here and has gotten lost. Alright. Or not? This is not that, get lostable. Don't like those noises. Lost. I thought we might have found something here. But, no dice. Perhaps there's another way down.
Is there aught I can assist?
Yeah, you haven't seen a kid around here, have you?
Is Malcolm all right? We were supposed to go exploring together, but I overslept, and he went without me. Wish he'd woken me up. I was really looking forward to going down into those vaults.
Nope.
Oh, no. I wasn't meant to tell anyone that.
Oh, no. You've spoiled the... Okay, so maybe that triggers it being unlocked? Because we've seen some weird triggers that make doors unlock. The noises from there are just creeping me out. Maybe I should ask her where the vaults are. Instead. Excuse me. Sorry.
Lisa, don't tell nobody what I said about exploring those vaults.
What vaults? Let's ask the main guy. He might know. Where is he? Where's he gone? Oh, there he is. Oi.
Lacking in devotion? Where could Malcolm? Perhaps you could try asking the other children.
I know. Okay, so he doesn't know. So where are the vaults? I mean, I hear people fighting.
This is too much.
Y'all brawling? Oh!
Was I lacking in devotion?
They're just having a slap fight. Okay, well, y'all look busy. I'll leave you to it. That would work. I'm up. I'm here. We can't get down into. I mean, this absolutely looks like a space where a kid could crawl through, right? Yeah, look at that.
This is most convenient. Another destination we were bound for is not far from here.
When the mind is split, the heart must leave. Oh, so I've learned.
Maybe the vaults are down here.
Was I lacking in devotion?
Highly doubt it. I think we're supposed to get. I mean, he did say this building we reside in is very. Oh, sorry. I'm walking around with my weapon out. Makes people uneasy. My bad. Sorry. Sorry, I just forget sometimes. Gotcha. A huge big fish.
Rejoice, my darling, for your Albert is returned.
I beg your pardon?
Welcome home, dear.
I spend my days spinning yarns, only to come home to a wife for whose radiance I have no words. If there is a more fortunate fool in the city, I have yet to meet him.
Oh, you bold-faced flatterer.
Okay.
Well met. I assume you'll be starting off with a mug of the good stuff.
Buy around. No, nothing to. Don't need to do anything of that. I'd like to focus on this quest. Remember, time passes on these quests. We don't want the kid. We don't want to find the kid and to have him be dead, you know? The well, and look what we need in there.
Isn't it about time we had ourselves a meal? Oh, what I wouldn't give for a bowl of hot stew.
I fear I've much to attend.
Perhaps one of the people who work here will know how to get to the.
This is a place of prayer.
Is there aught I can assist you?
Let me be the one of the
Caves
nuns
in
might.
The world begin.
Figure out how to get down to the vault, but. I mean, that's got to be where it is, right? It's right in the center of the glowy dot, and. But. There's nothing here. How?
This is for you, Master. I thought it might come in useful.
This is frustrating. These are the kinds of quests I don't like. Like, I feel like I have all the information, but I'm very clearly missing a piece of the puzzle. And I don't like that there don't seem to be any other ways to get information.
Please, sir.
Nope. She doesn't have anything. We're kind of burning daylight here. And I don't see any other children with which to converse. Yeah, these are the kinds of quests that just drive me nuts. It's like.
Can't say I have any tidings to share.
It's like I'm just supposed to magically know who to talk to when the NPCs move around constantly. Looking for kids, but. Alright, well, my patience has run out. Time to look it up. I mean, normally I would love to sit around here and figure the puzzle out, but one, that's boring to watch, and two, can you break the door? No, doors are not destructible, sadly, which makes no sense. Like, I should just be able to shoulder it open, but. Or, if this door is destructible, it's the very first one we've seen in, like, 20 hours. But time to look it up, because I don't play these games. Okay, so we actually, so we do have to access more kids to get more information, which is kind of dumb, but I see a child there.
Malcolm's been really into exploring of late. Mm-hmm. Just the other day, he was going around telling anyone who'd listen about how he was an ox hair away from making some big discovery.
So, that is the... So, we were punished there for knowing the objective. You a child? I can't tell. I can't talk to you anyway. He is down there, but the door doesn't open until you talk to the five kids, and then you talk to the priest, and then, yeah. Can't actually talk to them while they're asleep. That's not good. So we were punished for trying to go where we needed to go too soon. We figured out the puzzle too quickly and were punished for it by not having access to it. Are you a child? You look like one.
Malcolm. All he's doing of late is picking through rubble. Don't know why he bothered.
Making our report ought to be our next priority.
So three kids, or the ones at information.
Faults, you say? By my knowledge, they were sealed off. Ah, but you mentioned rubble, aye? And perhaps the lad found a way through. Come, I fear there's not a moment to lose. Pray, follow me, and quickly.
So the quest makes sense now that we've done it, right? He says, can you see if you can find him? And then if you talk to him again, he says, ask the children. He doesn't say ask the children when you accept the quest. You have to seek him out again. And he says, let's ask the children. Then you ask the children, and then it proceeds from there. We just figured it out, yeah. So I'm guessing he's down here.
I believe this is the place to which the children were referring.
Yeah, we figured this out. He figured he slipped in through there, and then I'm assuming that leads out through the back of the...
Look,
yeah.
There, a hole. Could he have passed through here?
Probably.
There is naught to be done but have a look for ourselves. The passage ahead looks small, but we may be able to squeeze through.
I mean, I'm gigantic, but I'll try. Oh, there we go. Oh, one way, yeah. So it's a one-way drop-off. Although I think we could probably... Okay, we can get back, probably. A little dark down here. Lantern on. Weapons out.
Keep your ears pricked. Our foes might betray themselves with the slightest sound.
Nought can threaten us if we watch each other's backs.
Oh, I should pick up the rotten scrags. We don't need them. That opens from the other side, if at all. I don't think I can make that jump, but I'm definitely gonna try. Oh, what a leap! What legs? Oh, rotten spud. That'll make oil. See, maybe we don't need our weapons down here. Then again, there could be something in the barrels. There wasn't. Sorry, I can't resist. Oh.
Malcolm, thank goodness you are unharmed.
Hey, man.
You have my eternal gratitude, Sir Arisen. Now I can breathe freely at last.
Sir Kendrick, you'll never believe what I've found. It's just up ahead. Books, sir. Books, books, and more books. It's like some sort of secret workshop.
Truly, perhaps we ought to take a look.
Yeah, why not?
We ought to follow close behind.
It's as you say.
Ring of Conservation, what's that do? Boost magic defense. Neat. All right. Right behind you, kiddo.
Is there no getting through this door?
Are we fighting something?
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
What the? I can't even see what we're fucking fighting. Oh, Oh, damn, you really did find a score.
Isn't it amazing? And I found it. Me.
'Tis quite a find indeed. Is this some manner of archive? Why, I've ne'er seen so many books.
Yeah?
This collection must be worth a fortune. 'Tis a veritable treasure trove of wisdom. Might I ask that you not share the existence of this place with others, Sir Arisen?
Sorry?
We cannot allow the knowledge accumulated here to be misused or mistreated. We ought to entrust its care to someone worthy, someone who can appreciate its true value. Pray, tell me if you know of such an individual. As for you, Malcolm, I forbid you from telling anyone else about this place. It'll be our little secret. Understood?
Oh, but...
However, in exchange for your silence, you may come and go as you please. Let's investigate this place's secrets together, eh?
A common reward. Frustratingly so.
We'll Spider venom sack, it, good I'm medicine. Sure. Oh, wow, yeah.
It near boggles the mind that so impressive an archive slumbers. This is surely an endless scholar's dream.
I knew it Apple. To be so.
Oh, and we could probably find some spell books here, yeah. Why have my weapons become inflamed? Are we fighting? This is actually kind of huge down here. Sorry, buddy. Probably shouldn't have done that. So, I wonder what that building in the church, the orphanage is, where the guy's like behind the door. Okay, so there's nothing fancy down here. All right. Are we fine? What's that? Ooh!
Ah, now here's a surprise.
Indeed.
The thrill of discovery never gets old.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
A neat little area down here. And then, oh, somebody flagged, oh, this door. Oh, we can open this door now that we're on the other side. There we go. This is where we came in from, but there is still more to explore down here. We take a look at the mini-map.
Naught feels quite so wasteful as coming upon a fine piece of equipment after purchasing the very same item in a shop.
Yeah, that's what pretty bad,
yes.
Huh?
Yes, that sounds familiar.
Hello? Well, this is... Well, this carries on quite a ways. Wow. Oh, but no further. Okay. Well, got excited we might be on a little mini dungeon adventure, but, Wait. Explosive barrel? Now, wait a minute.
Over here, if you would.
Nope.
Here you are, Master. I hope you like it. I found it myself.
Thought maybe there was a breakable wall or something, and there might be. We might have to figure out a different way to. Are the bats attack? They are.
I'll gather these now. It would be a shame to forget their location when we need
Bat
them most.
Bastards. Yeah, I mean, there's some interesting materials down here, but nothing too crazy, which I suppose is probably, you know, you're in a city, so it's not dangerous, so they're not going to give you, like, amazing loot, which I guess is fair. Does make me wonder about the, the nature of the, oh, somebody killed something.
Was well worth the effort of breaking it.
Oh. So we made this leap, but if we didn't make this leap, we'd go down, right? Down here. Oh yeah, there's a whole lot new another area. Or wait, no, this is this is right where we came in. Oh, that's clever. Really good use of vertical space. Because here is the exit. Yeah. Really good use of vertical space. I like that a lot. And we found a seeker's token in there, which is pretty important. Should be able to get it, yeah.
You're always good for- I've got something for you.
What's up, buddy? Forager's Tome. Specialization Forager. Enables the pawn to mark the locations of enhancement materials on the map. Sweet! It's a new one. Oh, we definitely want to give that to Kazu, right? Like, we want him to help us gather materials? Yeah. Look at all these damn NPCs. They all have names, too. Holy crap. Capcom went hard. Do say you go and see if she's the best way to continue your search. Okay. So let's use that on Kazu if we can find it. Use this, would you, buddy? He cannot, okay? He cannot. And we just need to use it. Do, it's in here somewhere, I just saw it. Nice. So we got it automatically. Great. Oh, and it's nighttime. We need to head up to the tavern, right? To see our contact. So let's hustle back.
You run too fast for the likes of me.
Well, keep up.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Oh, is Sven here again at the fountain? He might only be here during the day. Looks like he's only here during the day, so... We're looking to stop at the tavern tonight.
This ladder can take us to new heights.
Oh, wait, isn't this the guy who says your presence is requested at the tavern?
Who are you there?
Yeah, at the tavern this evening. Yeah, he's just reminding us that,
Mayhap the one we're here to meet intends to arrive at a different time of day.
Seems we're a bit stuck. Might we have overlooked aught of import?
No. We just gotta go in through the front door, that's all. And there's our contact. You look important. Who are you?
I've things to do, if you don't mind.
There he is.
Your Majesty, your timing is impeccable.
Mm-hmm.
I just thought to call for you.
Mm-hmm.
'Tis not a matter for prying ears. Pray, let us speak out here.
And he wants to go to the table, right? Yeah. Like, this table somehow affords us so much more privacy.
As I informed you when last we spoke, the palace is filled with the Queen Regent's sycophants. Should Deesa denounce your Majesty as a false arisen, few would elect to doubt her. Yet if we are to prove your identity, I believe there is no occasion more suitable than the coronation. It was delayed so that the sovereign, that is, the false arisen, could convalesce in the palace.
Mm-hmm.
But the date has now been set. Mm. The central players in the court ought all be in attendance. It would be a fine opportunity to display your Majesty's power. None would be able to deny that you are the true arisen then. There is a problem, however. Entry to such an event is limited to the chosen few. Only select members of the nobility and citizens who have contributed greatly to Vermont's continued prosperity will be granted entry. If your Majesty is to be counted among them, you will need to attend to a number of tasks. Pray, allow me to summarize them for you.
Hmm.
The citizenry have called upon my soldiers to cull monsters that plague the land. I dare say, 'Twould be a fine contribution were you to accomplish these tasks unaided. What say you? Might I ask for your cooperation in this matter?
Yeah, sure. I mean, that's, yeah.
I thank you.
That's easy.
Your Majesty.
We do be liking to fight monsters.
There are three locales that I've seen significant trouble of late. The first is Trevo Mine, to the northwest. We've had reports of goblins swarming in great numbers.
We sort of cleared that out already.
Next is Half Village, west of Burnworth. I believe soldiers have already been dispatched to cull an infestation of Saurians there.
We have not cleared that.
Finally, there is a call for someone to locate a group of soldiers tasked with delivering freight. They were last seen crossing the second bridge on the eastern edge of Vermin.
We have not been out that way yet. Too far.
We have been charged with the felling of monsters.
Off we go then. So long as we're on the move, we'll get to the bottom of things sooner or later.
Should we do one at a time, or should we go and do like... Or should we accept all three? I'm worried that the other three might be timed. Should we just... No, let's accept all three.
There is much we ought to tend to.
Yeah.
You will need to infiltrate the palace to gather evidence of Deezer's misdeeds.
Hopefully it won't... The time won't, like, you know, run out of time on these.
Yet I fear we have few other options. I have attempted to do the same through my own channels before now. Though, I have yet to uncover so much as a whisper of her plots. Would that I could undertake the task myself, but my station prohibits me from reckless action. What say you, Your Majesty? Might I ask this task of you?
All right.
I shall ensure that the door to the Queen Regent's office is open between midnight and dawn. Pray use that time to conduct your investigation.
And the last
one?
There is
much we ought to tend to.
The Magistrate.
The strength of all those who serve the Queen Regent, there is but one who I have no doubt will lend his support to Your Majesty's cause. I refer to Waldar, a magistrate. Many a time has Deezer demanded Waldar amend the Code of Vermin to her own benefit. And many a time has the magistrate refused her, for he is loyal to none but the spirit of the law. As a result, he now sits in a cell beneath the palace. Our laws dictate that Your Majesty is our rightful ruler.
Mm-hmm.
Thus, as the staunchest supporter of the law known to the palace, I'm quite confident that Waldar will be willing to vouch for Your Majesty. What say you? Might you be willing to aid me in arranging the magistrate's release?
Sure.
I've prepared a means for you to enter the palace dungeons. Pray, take this. This mission demands the utmost secrecy. Prithee, be cautious, Your Majesty.
I'm like 9 feet tall, but I'll do my best.
I will be unable to lend aught in the way of aid.
Right. Well.
Hail, friend. Have you a spare moment?
What do you need?
I've an eye for people, and my instincts tell me you're of trustworthy ilk. I'm in a bit of a quandary, you see. I'm to be gone for a week, with no one slated to mind the house in my stead. Fear not. I only ask your name to list as a tenant. You needn't bother yourself with the cleaning, and I don't expect you to stay cooped up in there, neither. I'd be much obliged if you'd simply consider my home a waypoint on your travels.
Wait, you're just gonna give me a house?
Sound appealing? Then come on by and have a look-see. I've taken the liberty of marking the location on your map.
Yeah, let's go check it out. Hey, buddy. Oh, that was the house we tried to...
You've come. Glad to see you, friend. So, what say you? Would you care to live here in my absence? As I've said, you needn't worry about tending to the place.
Yeah, I'm in.
Many thanks, friend. I knew I could count on you. I'll stop by again in a week's time, but till then, farewell.
So, we just got a house, huh?
We will find much better rest in an abode than out in the elements, methinks. Let us make good use of it while we can.
Ooh, she's
got
a chest.
That's just what I was thinking.
Oh, it's a stash. Okay. Oh, it's a little cramped in here, but...
how I've longed to embrace my bedroll.
Does that count as an inn? Stay? Kazu has returned from beyond the rift. What do you have for us, buddy? So we remember we gave the quest for defeat the Cyclops. Defeated one foes beyond the rift, Cyclops Clobber. We have 4 of 30. That counts for K. Shared many experiences. The reason grew mighty with each challenge we face. If keep on links to my service, will soon be in demand. Okay, he didn't rate you, but that's alright. And he gave me some gold! What a bro! What a dude. We got a favorite from it. Nice. Yeah, let's set a new quest. Yeah, earn a badge. Let's keep working him towards the Cyclops Clobberer. Yeah. Defeat a Cyclops. And I will give you... Let's give them some of my really good medicine. Hang on. I know I have some really good medicine. Yeah, that could consume an immense amount of health. Yeah. Yeah, there you go. We'll give him like a super heal.
"'Twas just as daunting to battle Cyclopes there as here. And taking aim at their eyes, no less thrilling."
"Good morrow, everyone.
Off we go, then.
A new day. A new perspective."
I wonder if that counts as an inn save. I bet it does, because we've got the inn thing. Oh, it's raining. Huh. Well, my friends. What's that sound? Sadly, it's been about 4 hours. I'd like to play some more. Oh, I need a bed break. Hang on. I'd like to play some more, but unfortunately, I do have to work tonight, which means I need to manage dinner, or maybe I'll just go take a nap for a little bit. You guys have all been fantastic. Thanks for hanging out with me today. I shall leave you to the... To the soothing sounds of rain in Vermund. YouTube, if you made it this far, don't forget to leave an algorithmic comment, an algorithmic like, so we can appease the YouTube gods and I get some more views. Let me know how you feel about this series. It's a little different than the strategy stuff I usually post. And I posted a poll. And... I said, do you want more Age of Wonders, Dragon's Dogma, or the new Millennium game coming out on Tuesday from Paradox? And this was second. I mean, there are only 19 votes, but a small community. It's fine. Let me know what you like. Join the Discord. Share your opinions there. Chit-chat with us. And I'll see you in the next one, hopefully sooner than you think.